Hello, people. How's it going? I just realized, literally as I unmuted the mic, that I need to move the mic. Oopsie. Sorry if this makes a noise. There we go. That should be better for when Spook gets in here. Spook actually isn't in the room yet. He's having a shower. He will be here momentarily. You want to find the game? Locate game. There we go. Locate game. Hi, how's it going? Move that so it's not blocking. There we go. Now I can see you. Now I can see you better. Hi. Yeah, Spook will be here in a minute. We had family come round. My mum and dad came to say hi, which is why we started a little late. Blah. Ugh. Okay, what are we even doing? Invite more Digimon to join is our main quest. We just need to find more people. I don't know where to go to do that. I don't know where to go to find more people. Oh, hack. Okay, this is probably a good place to start. Bring back the magma lozenge. We did that one. We've got Greymon. We've done new. Done you. I think we've done all of these ones. Yeah, we've done all of these ones. Angemon wants us to go find Hackmon in the Logic Volcano. Come back to town. Invite more Digimon. Okay, well, we've at least got a thread to follow with Pac-Mon, I guess? We're pretty strong at the moment. I feel like we don't need to spend too much time training. Let's just double check where we are. We don't know a lot of the stuff for our Lady Devimon. She hasn't evolved yet, so she's probably not gonna. And we've got Mirage Galgamon up to max. We haven't played this in 2 weeks because we didn't stream last Friday. I've got food, that's fine. I have a bunch of just odd stuff. How much money do I have? Because I could fly to Logic Volcano. Tamer. A decent amount of money. And fly. Bud. Let's go. Logic Volcano, save us a bit of time. Okay. There we go. I was like, I need to zoom the camera out. There we go. I don't know what we're supposed to do to get him to join. He doesn't want to know. Don't want to pick a fight. Nice. Who's that fucking unit? That is Mirage Galgamon. He's cool, isn't he? That Mega? He sure is. Nice. Jesus Christ, okay. Fuck, okay. Our Lady Devimon is very lacking in comparison to our Mirage Galgamon.
Here goes. This is it.
Just keep blocking. Right. Can I just tell you to keep blocking?
Yeah. That's right. Here I go. Good hit.
There we go. We got him. Jesus, okay. Well, we've recouped half the money that we spent getting here, so that's nice. You're hurt, aren't you? Yeah, you're gonna be hurt from that.
Okay.
Good job, boys. Okay.
Ready?
Get your butt kicked. and dodge. Recovery disc. Okay, this could be spicy. Lady Devimon isn't as tonky. She hasn't evolved yet. And we still don't really know if she's going to. Because I remember... There he is. That's Hackmon. Oh, okay, you're aggro, huh? How's this gonna go? Camera? Now, are you okay? Nice and calm. That guy is throwing poop at me. Okay, Mirage Galgamon took him out pretty well. Medium recovery disc, excellent. Blob is injured again.
Ready?
This is no good. Have this. Oh. Of course you need the bathroom.
Keep it up. You did it. You did it. You're doing it.
Okay, there's one of them.
Here I go. Let's go! This is it. Watch
it. She got absolutely decked with that.
Nice.
Oh, it's not. She's not gonna, because she's confused, isn't she?
That's it.
Kill this man! If we've got to fight Hackmon, that might not go down well. He is a rookie, but he's in the volcano, so I don't know how like strong he's gonna be. Injured again.
Okay now.
Use the toilet. Go to the bathroom before you have an important fight. It's important. Bit of frit. There's someone across the bridge as well, according to the map. Right, how good or bad is this gonna go? What's your deal? You talk about Angemon. Angemon, that Digimon is still trying to capture me? Don't think I'll be fooled by talk of checking out my wounds. If you won't skedaddle, I'll show you what I'm made of. Skedaddle.
You did it!
Okay, that hurt.
Here goes.
Yeah.
That's right.
Then give you a defense plugin.
Ha! That's right.
Followed by. Oop. A recovery disc.
This should work.
She's still got knocked out anyway.
You're doing it!
Well, Mirage Galgamon's got it covered.
That's right.
Oh, Spooks brought the drink. He's finished work, everybody. Ouchie! Angemon's gonna dissect me! What the fuck? I won't be dissected, but isn't that what medicine is about? It's not, but I must have checked the wrong wiki! They actually put the word wiki in this game. They actually put wiki in this game. Tell Angemon I'm sorry. There we go, we got another person. Ah, Here he is, everyone. Oh, it's one of these guys.
What a nanny bomb 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 bomb.
Hey, humans, stay back. I'm about to explode. This won't end well for you.
And then he blew up.
It's cool.
Get down, Mr. President. Just kick him off the edge.
Yeah, it's like, here's a good way to deal with this.
Another one.
This Crimson Shrine is dedicated to the fires and mountains. Who built it? I think it was always here. I guess when everything's digital, they can get away with saying that. If it's a because it's a digital world, it's like, yeah, it was always here, because that's just how the game was made.
Lucky.
Need to be gathering all of these now. Oh! I don't know if we should fight then, because the last couple of fights haven't gone well.
Do we need to go back and train?
Yours specifically. You keep dying, I don't. It's because
you're getting targeted.
I know, it's literally part of the thing. They told us at the start of the game that they will generally try to target who they think is weaker. Hello. You're here, Kitsune. I'm Daomon? Because it's Taomon, so that would be Daomon. Practitioner of the occult. I'm studying implements of the occult. I believe you can help. There is one thing I would like to humbly request from you. Could you collect the materials necessary for me to make a Taoistic charm? I require 3 corianders, 3 deep sea essences, and 5 oily fruit. I know it's a lot to ask. I'll give you the Taoistic charm when it's finished. I would greatly appreciate your assistance. Oh, and I forgot to mention, do not speak of this to Taomon. I appreciate that he's a fellow occultist, but I hear the turmoil of this world keeps him very busy. I would hate for yet one more thing to worry about. Make sure you keep this between us, I implore you. That seems suspicious.
Dodge, fuck. Ah!
Ah! The foxes are coming! Jesus, they're actually coming. Ah, there we go.
I nearly ran over a fox this morning.
Oh, no!
What would you have preferred if I did run it over?
You know what I meant.
You seemed sad when I said
nearly.
You know
what I meant.
Blue hates foxes. I heard it here first.
I
dare you.
Oh, well, this guy isn't interested in us, and I'm not sure what else to do. I think maybe now that we've talked to Hatmon, we can go talk to Angemon, which means we've got to go all the way back to the desert. Oh god, no.
Yeah, we need to go home and train.
Yeah.
This is like autopilot time.
Well, we'll go back and train. And we need to go get another autopilot. You're not doing well. Oh, is he happy now? He's like, congratulations, you got the one more person that you needed.
Got a second?
Kitsune, I have good news. Hatmon has come back to Flotia. He's gone to the hospital. I wonder what he's doing there. Prosperity is now 20. Yay.
Good news, everyone.
Good news, everyone. It's not a new day.
Blue hates Eevee's confirmed.
How dare you?
Or a second did this.
Eevee's not a fox.
How dare you?
It's not. The creator said so. I was like, where am I supposed to go? I don't fucking know. This place is too massive now. Where do we go? Training hall.
It's a fox, Sine.
All right. Ready?
I require wisdom.
Do you?
Yes. Because my attacks are magical.
Okay. I mean, I feel like it. Interestingly, your stats aren't too different from mine, but you keep getting your ass handed to you, which I think is literally just because you're a stage lower.
Probably, yeah.
I guess. Annoyingly, the wisdom is the only machine that isn't level 2. And I'm guessing we don't have the money for it. We did. Thank God.
Do we have the money for it? We have twice as much.
I modify trade again.
Still not enough power.
Okay.
There
here
we go. I guess I'll go with strength because I seem to just smack people. And now we need to go into the DBZ pods.
Row, row, row your boat, gently dance. Early, 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 early.
And now it's sleepy time.
Now we need to fall over. Engage in gameplay. Slurpuff.
It's Slurpuff. Da-da-da.
You did not sleep well.
Yeah, Kayla had a bad night's sleep, apparently. Jesus. And everybody's hungry. Oh, yeah. And we've got to go do the rounds and get all of our free shit.
You hungry?
Why don't you give him a hunk?
Here you go.
Completely full, completely full. Oh god, this is so much more awkward now.
Everything's okay. Further away.
Yeah,
I don't like the big city.
Okay, we gotta go to the fields.
Oh yeah.
We told it to upgrade. I forgot. Wow, that did get bigger. Jesus. That means we can get a new. I'm sorry. There's patches on the walls.
Grow it everywhere.
Is that for the mushrooms? It's gain degrade. Really? I mean, we get more food. The crops are coming. We want to replant while you're at it. Ate meat. Ah, there we go. We got a second slot. Oh, we can grow the training food now.
Only two.
Yeah, I guess it would be too strong otherwise.
So stock up on food for the time
being. Just more regular meat, or should we start using big meat?
More regular meat, because we're going to keep going up and down the...
Yeah, that's true. We're going to end up reversing in a few days.
We can kind of stockpile it for a bit, and then we can always change our mind later.
You can design how much you want to build certain food types. Yeah, that's neat. I guess when you keep upgrading, we'll just have a bunch of them. I don't know if the visual is literally like, you know, that we can see four plots over there that are empty, and those are like four future upgrades we can have. So we've had like, this is base, and then upgrade number one is this one that actually has food in it. I don't know if that's how it's supposed to go. Digimon. I want to talk to you. Well, that's autopilot. We need one of them. And I guess we also want to go see the
toilet one.
Get a free toilet. He's just outside.
His toilet is smellier. You can tell that because he has moved away from it.
Okay. And then the builders. Because we're going to go upgrade something else.
So no. We do the warehouse.
Warehouse sender, which is our fast travel. Makes places you can send... increases the places you can go to and makes it cheaper. So that's useful.
Can you upgrade the builder?
No, it's in white. We don't have enough sand, so we need to make sure that we gather when we go to the desert, which is where we want to go next, because we want to go to Tangemon. Natural hospital, restaurant, field we can't upgrade just yet. The training hall we can't upgrade just yet, because we don't even have any snow wood. I've not seen an ice zone yet. So the fact that there's apparently an ice zone is news to me.
Design.
Yeah. So our choices are...
Do the item shop. Might get some item shop? Unique... Might get some better stuff.
Upgrade the item shop. You can upgrade. And I think that's everything. So we're going to go train the heck out of you, I guess.
I enjoy training.
Okay. Here we go.
Want more wisdom.
Wheezy dog.
It's still there, even though it's been... So it is, like, part of the... It's not like I need to reset or anything. There is still that ever so slight pause after I click confirm, which we didn't have before, which is interesting. I don't know why it does that now.
Are you checking something?
It has to think.
Thinking.
Only you have to poop. Don't poop.
Is it because you're a girl?
No.
Girls don't
poop. Are you ready?
Facts of life.
You've been sorely misinformed. I had already, and hungry.
Over here!
Eat the bed!
Here you go.
people. You have more pixels now, it takes longer.
Have you tried lowering the graphics?
Mm-hmm. Oh, something's happening.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
You've got a thing. Nope, you're living. This is the Digivolve animation.
Evolution.
Was it Digivolve Evolution? Like, nope, that's incorrect. Well, she's still a she.
Hey.
She's come wrapped up for me for Christmas.
Oh my god.
Called Blob.
Yeah, because you can't rename.
Blob, the sexy flower. And I've got two cheat moves. Or I can have the melee move.
Root Bind and Buster Dive?
Buster move!
Which does a lot, it's a lot of MP. That sounds very physical. Do you want to keep the two cheap ones that you've got?
I've
got
range D and range C. What's the Buster move one? Is that a big dash? Is it range B? Maybe put that instead of Dark Spirit. Yeah.
Okay. And you've got Thorn Whip as the special, which obviously does a lot because it's a special. Okay.
And then we can always set my battle tactics to conservative.
True. Quite using attacks that spend as little as possible.
Yeah, do that for now. And then we can always turn it up.
And Kale's on mixed at the moment. There we go. We got two megas now.
How am I heavier than you?
I don't have any answers for you, I'm afraid.
Clearly those are some dense-ass curves.
Clearly.
That's not a cake, that's a blancmange.
A blancmange? What the fuck? Spook really be out here just saying words.
I don't need any more wisdom.
You don't want any more wisdom, okay.
I'm wise enough now, apparently. I wised up.
I'm wise as fuck.
Let's go for getting 2,000 across the board for me, so I suppose.
You want 2,000 across again.
Let's go for stamina, because then that'll do everything. Oh, she got the laugh.
Is it better or worse than the last one?
Give this all you've got.
Better, because it's quiet.
Yeah, because the last one you were like, I feel uncomfortable around her, and I was like, good, she's supposed to, she's not nice.
She a freak.
Death woman evolved into plant woman. Yes, welcome to Digimon. The connection is that they're both women.
The connection is that all women are the fucking same.
Wow. Fucking get out. Spook's started drinking and it's already showing.
It's chow time.
He gets to plan now for the next Digi 2 if he is already
ready to eat.
I am going to roll for it, but we do need a better name that will carry across.
Well, I mean, that was on you. You were the one who named it Blob. I'm kidding.
He was a blob! He was a little cute little blob.
He was very cute.
Cute little blobby blob.
Do you want to just keep training today and then the next day we'll go out? Because our literal main story quest at the moment is go find more people to add to the town. Definitely. That's what the main story
let's
wants us to do.
Train the fuck out of them. Let's get stupidly powerful and then let's go and show
people. Yeah, this is where we're starting to get to the... We can carry this over into our next stage. So when we have our babies, they will already have very good stats.
Let's get started.
Is the crackle crackle of Spook's neck.
Oh, you missed it.
Toughen up.
I think I will try and min-max going for like stamina and HP again, because that was doing me well before.
Yeah.
It's ever since I've had to switch and go for a different things I've got.
Yeah.
Lady Devimon, fuck me.
Yeah. She does that to a lot of people. It's like her thing.
Ruin my strats.
Ready to eat?
Yeah, when you got someone and Icemon and Meteormon, people could not take you down.
I was destroying bitches. Stamina, HP, and a bit of strength. That is the combo. That's the wombo combo.
Stay focused.
And we might be able to by looks if we get the stamina machine upgraded to.
Yeah. I don't know if it's like per use or if it like counts if we both use it. Like if we both use the stamina machine, does the stamina machine level up even quicker?
Oh, fucking no.
I don't know. We'd either have to test this or try to find out.
Test it out. Good night. Sleep tight.
He's had one drink. Kale does not sleep well. I can relate.
Sleeps goodish.
Yeah, it's like, no, yeah, I feel this in my soul. Recovered 92%. I'm like, yeah, I slept. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm not 100%, but I can function.
I was horizontal.
I was definitely asleep.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Look at you.
As hungry. What we may need is a list of where to find the Digimon that we can add to the town, because I feel like this is like the Veem. The reason I'm like we can go for Angemon is that it feels like the Veemon and Togemon one, where like the person who asked us to go check the other Digimon will also join if we go tell them.
Mm.
But like I don't know how many we need to add in the town. We just got to 20, and 20 is apparently not enough. Isn't one of the little Digimons in Digimon's house you can aim in the right way? What? You can aim in the right way. Talon comes and plays with me sometimes. I'll report on Digimon the other's findings. Digimon haven't been spotted around here yet. There's a bird Digimon in Nye Plains. Maybe it's searching for someone. Oh, the Biomon. Apparently there's a polite Digimon in a cave in Nye Plains. An angel-like Digimon, that's Angemon, in Dead End Town. When the greater the city buildings increase, more Digimon may appear. Okay. There you go, don't need a list. Thanks, Daz. Get our food for today. Seen Rosemon in the anime, and I never knew that she had a long-haired ponytail. I never knew that. Just, like, doesn't... You know, it's an anime. You very rarely actually see the characters from the back because if they're talking, you're looking at them from the front. I had no idea she had long hair. I can distantly see the pink dot. Biomon is still there.
Biodot.
Where the cave's gonna be. I hope! Thanks for another gifted sub! It's actually ridiculous and I do not know how to react. I don't know how to process it, but thank you for giving a gifted sub to Dudimus, apparently.
Dudimus!
Happy Dudimus, everybody! Wanna fly?
Deuteronomy.
Oh, Birdramon can teach them how to fly. The Birdramon? I'm happy to be able to fly like Birdramon. No time to waste. Thanks for letting me know. Wow, we had Birdramon for a while. Okay, well, there's another one. So there's one in a cave. Is that cave? No, that doesn't go to a cave. That kind of just goes out into another, like, section. We can go get Angemon at least. You looking what Digimon you might want?
No.
No, oh, okay.
Because it's random. I'll get an egg, and then I'll get a thing, and then it'll be like, there's things that you do. It's just it's random at the start.
Okay.
Can't really plan for it. I want to build. I want to go for a strong build. Because I'm sick of getting targeted. Not too...
Bird. Bird, bird, bird.
I got you some birds in Terraria.
Birds for me. He does love me, chat. He got me birds.
I don't like birds, but I did get them.
Yeah. I like birds. Right, we need sand, apparently, so if there's any gathering spots around here, I should probably get them. I know there's a gathering spot, like, by that rocky outcrop. There's an invisible wall there, apparently. There we go. Oh, thanks for giving us up to Bird.
Bird is the word.
Comedy comes in threes. Whatever egg you choose decides the baby. Yeah, we know that much. We're on our second Digimon. Said she likes birds. I do like bird.
Yeah, I have to show people our Terraria world at some point.
Yeah. I mean, maybe like we could do like a one-off during the holiday or something next week. Keep saying, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might not stream, but we might. And Cause giving us some to the word, and you're starting a hype train! Again!
Ooh, deep water, didn't we need that?
Potentially.
I thought that was the thing that so-and-so said we needed for that dodgy Talism Taumon.
Possibly. Yeah, now we've got the builder, it is just like, gather all the things. Nine more to 100 gifted, oh my god. Oh, there's stuff here now.
Well done, guys.
Wait, choo-choo!
Did I not have a sub again?
Huh? I don't know, type in chat. I could have sworn you did. No, that's just regular spook, because you're spook, GC.
There's another one.
There's an imposter here. So you got to Hackmon 2-4 and it's into the city. Is that right? I guess feeling better now, but I hope it doesn't have any new injuries. I'll head to the city too. Lots of Digimon there, so my medical training will be useful. I swear Angemon used to be blue and this one's purple.
Secret stash behind the house.
Yeah.
That blue doesn't care what it is as long as it's stuff.
Just button mash, just like give things. Just grass. This one's red. Geonix.
And a banana!
Orange, you glad I didn't say banana?
You cannot carry any more bananas. You clearly have too big a banana. That.
What?
Green crap on the floor.
It's just like. Data?
It's just green crap.
It's just a visual representation of broken data, I think.
Das is heading off.
Bye,
Das.
Okay, bye bye!
We'll see you later.
Have fun!
Uh-oh.
Nice and calm! Nice! You did it!
Okay. I'm pretty decent there.
I think you kicked him in the jeans. And Hope's given a gift to not Spook. These are really funny names.
Can you just, like, search for anybody's user?
You can technically search. Like, when gifting a sub, you can choose to make it random or you can specifically type in a name.
Okay.
So you can kind of just take a stab in the dark and be like, well, if I type in this username, is it a person? And the answer's apparently yes.
Ready?
Good time.
I'm hungry.
Feed them the toilet.
Hungry.
We need to upgrade the warehouse as well so we can store more crap.
True. And getting yourself to Natsu!
If I can't catch one, I'll have one of my own.
This is so dumb. I love it.
A coconut.
Is it? A celestial chestnut? That sounds cool though.
Over here.
What are you gonna give them?
I mean, I can't make them eat because they just ate, so I have to get rid of something. Confusion cherry. That doesn't sound good. Okay, so we've got an Angemon, and then that Digimon said that there was someone in a cave in Nye Plains, but I'm not 100% sure where this cave is supposed to be. But I'm gonna take a stab in the dark because there's only kind of one direction I think that we've been that like doesn't go somewhere. And gifting a sub to Hype Train, which has completed the Hype Train.
Hypeception. All aboard!
And gifting a sub to Blue Sky Wolf without the nine. So
the first one.
There's even more imposters.
The progenitors.
It's very suspicious.
Ah, oh, you need that for a hype train thing. Suplex that train!
Oh, Core was the one who did the Blue Sky. We're on a level 3 hype train. This is very silly. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hype train. For a cave.
Gift subs are 25% off next week. You do know that, right?
They're gonna fucking do it again.
What
pain though?
It's Goblinmon.
Oh, yeah.
Just like in the shade a little bit.
What's a Ponguin?
Ponguin. I might go to town and drop off this stuff. Our inventory's kind of full. That's terrible.
See? They're gonna do it again. Found some sand. We need that.
Yes, we do. It's important.
Fishing.
Fish by standing in the river. Just stand there and keep your mouth open and just go, ah. Let's do it. Okay. Let's do it.
Bear facts with Blue.
Bear facts.
You can't bear the truth.
I just love the picture on the internet, which is if bears are so dangerous, explain this, and it's just.
What? What's the matter?
Hell yeah.
Did you not know what you do?
It's so confusing. I'm not used to games where you access the menu by pressing Y. Did stream die? I mean, I'm still here.
Quick, type one in chat if you can still see us. It's back. Oh, okay.
So the bitrate on Twitch's end is red. Okay. So it says on Streamlabs that we haven't dropped any frames or anything, and the GPU's fine, but the bitrate on Twitch is bad, so it's something on Twitch's end. It says connection is unstable.
Oh no. The hype train will be derailed. Comes into the station sideways.
Oh my god.
Moose.
Alright, we got 5 more points to put into a skill.
Do you want the thing that gives us more inventory space?
Which is this one. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hope's like, go big or go home.
Yeah, that's another 10.
Jesus Christ. 10 subs?
You've given 119 in total, and I feel like most of that has been within the last month.
Hello, human! It is
I.
What? What?
That was a sound alert!
For what?
I don't know.
What?
My face tracking broke!
Your face is gonna break in a minute. What have you done?
Hello, human! It is I, Wally Ranji!
My face tracking's actually broke!
You gotta reset it then.
I fucking can't! Oh my god.
Yeah, I can't do it, me. Wow.
Yeah, like it's not that my model it can't find my face for some reason. Ah. You're breaking everything. You're breaking everything.
Good, keep breaking stuff. How broken can this stream get?
Oh my god, it's scuffed.
I want the Matrix running up the screen.
We're playing Digimon. Can you not see all the data in the background? Oh my god. Jesus.
Spooba?
I like how you saw that name. I like how you saw that name.
It's the mix of Spook and Booba.
Ironically, I recognize the name Spooba. I feel like I've seen them in another person's stream. I'd love if my Undertale did that. Mm-hmm. Oh, crash the train and the streamer. Mm-hmm. You could break. You're about to break your own record. Continue the support. Twitch says.
And
oh god, it does. It does. What's our record? I think our record is. Yeah, our record is 5, and we're currently on 5. So yeah, because you did that. You did that last week.
It's your fault.
Thank you.
We will be held responsible. What are you doing?
I'm panicking because everything broke. Right, we were going to buy an inventory space. There we go. We've got more inventory. I'm also going to go clear out the inventory a little bit.
Has it been a day in game yet?
I don't think it has.
Because we can upgrade the warehouse next, so then we can have even more space.
It has not been a day yet.
It's been a day. Thanks.
TCC Hula Balance. Thank. Hi. Hi. Hype Train is happening. Hi. Welcome on in. Hype Train is happening and subs are being thrown.
Blame Hope. They took it as a competition.
Yeah.
This. Of course, competing.
Stop it, damn it!
To panic!
Panic!
Panic at the San Francisco!
There's an Agumon detected in the.
In the what? In the Arguino Wastelands.
The Arguino Wastelands. I'm not sure I know where that is. He's like a big brother to me, so bring him here quick.
No.
There's a Digimon on the bridge at Mod Cape who loves fishing. And when the grade gets bigger, more Digimon may appear. Okay, so we found someone who likes fishing, so we gotta go fish and give them fish? We don't know what fish because we've not spoken to them yet. Where's the warehouse?
Where? You cannot go to warehouse. Do we not actually have a warehouse then?
Is it just because I'm in the zone and it's like we're not going to teleport you when you're already in the zone?
Oh, it's because you can't go into it.
There's no building.
You just talk to the dude outside. Hello.
One, please.
Don't need them. No, oops. Not the autopilot. We need them. Celestial chestnuts. What are they?
Focuses the eater.
Mainly just training stuff.
Yeah, and that's the food that we need.
Okay. So we've now got 19 free spaces. That's really good.
That's pretty good. So we can gather a bunch of stuff. Ooh! Oh. We have not been here since the upgrade happened.
I feel like I recognize this. Is it because we teleported him?
Maybe. Oh, it's the hospital. I think it's business district facilities have gained a grade.
Ooh.
We have a hospital now. What this is?
Item shop.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Half right. I'm not going to sell or buy items. I'm making and repairing tents. What's that? You don't have a tent? You need to take this right away.
Ooh. What's a tent do?
This is one of my old tents, but it's still totally usable. Use it, open the care, and select camp. Durability will decrease from time to time. Use it, though repairing it will restore it, so come see me. If the durability hasn't reached zero, it's a piece of cake. I'll fix it for free. If its durability hits zero, though, that's another story. In that case, I'll charge you to repair it. If you go camping, you can do all kinds of things. Go to the bathroom, cook, gather materials. Why don't you try it out? That'll be best. If you need help, come see me again. Is this also... I'm assuming because it's a camp as well that you can sleep there. We got some emotes! Woo! For the hype train!
If I could play piano, I would play the Thomas the Tank Engine thing.
Oh, boy.
Smoke weed every day.
Do you have any better tents? A new tent? I happen to be making one as we speak, but I'm having a hard time getting tools and materials. The shop reaches grade 3, I'll probably be able to finish it.
Convenient.
Lamp shop is open for real. Take a look around, won't you? You won't be disappointed. Maybe the building did finish.
Yeah, maybe it did. I suppose it's not in terms of days, is it? It is the number of hours.
It is actually hours.
So yeah, we might hit it.
Yeah.
Seal? Oh, I want a seal. It's Gen 1.
God.
Where's my Twitch app?
Ooh, we can play medium recovery discs now.
Ooh!
Great. And regen discs, that's important. We can buy revives.
Yeah. Ah.
Regen discs,
there you go, Hope. Go and gift...
Stream jump scare.
Go and gift a sub to Thor from Pirate Software.
give a sub to Pirate Software? No!
That would be dangerous.
No! To be fair, he probably actually gets gifted a lot of subs.
Yeah, he must have.
And you've given a sub to Seal. Thank you.
Give me the Seal. Give me the blue boy.
Son of a bitch. Cor!
Can't tell Cor off. Cor is ungovernable.
I can tell Cor off, it just won't do anything.
Is that the one that guy commented on the Russian Badgers thing where he's like, I grow corn in my backyard, become ungovernable. You can't tell me what to do.
You can't tell me not to do that.
Cor will pull every rank in the book. I'm older than you. Respect your elders.
Yeah, so the I think our shop upgrade went through because I feel like they did have just kind of like a stall here.
Okay, well, let's go and upgrade the warehouse then so we can store like loads of stuff because I imagine we're going to get a lot of stuff. I want to go to the builder.
Builder.
Bonjour.
Warehouse. It just needs work. Yeah. That's a nice and easy one.
Left. Oh, yeah, this one's a full day. Easy peasy. Do that one then. Yeah. C. Maybe now it will get a room inside. Why am I not catching stuff?
Skill issue.
Is that a new Pokemon? Skill issue.
Skill issue.
Evolves from a Redditor.
The programmer won't go outside. He says himself he doesn't go outside. I was watching a stream the other day and he said, like, I shower, like, roughly every 3 days and the chat was going, ew, and he went, why ew? I don't go anywhere. I don't get stinky. I shower when I'm stinky.
See? That's my logic.
Is that why you shower every day?
I shower when I get home from work. Which you wouldn't know about. Can't catch me, copper. So where are we going? Are we going to look for this cave?
I guess. I feel like it's over here, down this route. Can't use the gift sub if you're in my ball. Oh dear.
Don't take that out of context.
Yeah. I still just found it very funny that the sound alert started playing and you were like looking around the room as if like someone had appeared in the room and started playing sound effects from Undertale. Like, what? 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 What's happening?
Candy's nuts?
Candy's nuts? Oh no.
Krauser said they should make a Spyro 4 called Spyro 4 Dragon These Nuts Over Your Face.
Oh, dear. I feel like they actually should make a Spyro 4, though. I think it would do well. And
they
like, and
are.
Like they have, if you know, if they're
they
gonna
have
use...
the technology.
Yeah, well, if they. I think he's dead. And so they've got the assets and the engine.
Okay.
If they use the same.
It's just trying to think of a story mainly,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, it's trying to think of a story.
Because you can throw together levels that are interesting, then just, you know, give them a wash over with colours and stuff. But
yeah.
it's making something that's worth making.
Yeah.
Hello, Plantmon.
Hello. As you pass through the cave, you'll be at Mod Cape. The mod ship is a pirate vessel. The crew's long gone from the sound of it, but there's still strong Digimon around. You won't see me setting foot in there, that's for sure. Oh, yeah. This is a bit out of the blue, but are you interested in flowers? Each flower that blooms in this world symbolizes something different. I'm a bit of a romantic Digimon, so I love symbology of flowers. If you want, I can teach you a few things. Today's lesson is the tough rose, symbolizing hardiness. While beautiful, this rose also boasts steel-like sturdiness. Our happiness and stamina increase. This is fake! Do you know how picky roses are? Roses are so hard to grow. They're so picky. Oh no, the acidity levels in the soil are too high. I couldn't possibly grow. That's roses.
Ah, it's the internet mon.
Don't. Idea with the points, how about a TTS? I don't know how to set up a TTS. I have to ask someone. It's a text-to-speech function.
One of those little annoying bots.
Yes.
what would you have as your TTS little like image thing? What would it be?
Maybe Archer, or maybe Kale, as he originally appeared, which was as a little dragon, is what Kale was originally.
You wouldn't have me.
That's because you're here. You're here.
Day.
I was almost ready to serve you the ultimate dish. Lord Talmon. You know, Lord Talmon, what a stroke of good fortune. I have a request for you, dear human. Will you heed it? My name is Renamon. I was Lord Talmon's chef. I was to cook a meal that would make Lord Talmon's tongue sing. Phrasing. I thought up the recipe and sought out ingredients, but then Lord Talmon went off somewhere. Still, I refused to give up. This, the ultimate dish I put my all into. I want my lord to taste it. That's when it hit me. If I threw a banquet here, my lord would surely appear. So I resume my search for ingredients, but one still eludes me, I'm afraid. The ingredient I still need is called a digicarp. Oh, this is the one who wants fish.
You don't want that. I would abuse it. This is cool.
Yeah, you would. If you're that desperate...
The donation has a TTS on it.
If you're that desperate.
You should make a little haunter for me.
You want a little haunter?
And that can be your text-to-speech bot. And then I can laugh through it with my iconic laugh.
Your haunter doesn't have a signature name, does it? That's your name.
Yeah, but when I was a kid, I'm not like you where I was opposed to my birth-given name, because girls don't like their names. No girl likes their name. They hear their own name and they go, my name's cringe. I like that person's name. I like their name. Their name's nicer. It's just a girl thing. Boys get on with their name. They're like, yeah, that's fine. Don't fucking laugh at me.
That's why
made a grave error informing me of this.
I'm pretty sure I informed everybody when I installed it. Apparently nobody just acted on that information. That's nice.
Into the Cave of Woe.
Oh, there's more up here. Hang on, that was empty before. I think I even walked up this hill and I was like, this looks like the spot for either a way into a zone or a person to be. I guess they were right about the fact that the city's upgrading and people are appearing.
It's gross how much stuff is.
It's a big. That's
just
a
pick
big...
it all up. Scoot up with your fucking hands.
A big vein.
Oh.
I think I talked it out with people when it first happened of, like, you know, bits and subs help support the channel algorithmically and donations are purely financially. So both are good and very much appreciated and you don't have to do either.
Now, Cole was Jesus, more interested in the text-to-speech thing.
Look at this picture.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Me when I fucking get you.
Hey.
Oh, that's a big Digimon up there.
That's your Digimon.
It's not.
It is.
I don't think it is. I think it's a different one.
Bet money.
I don't have money.
Ready to eat?
Bet something else then.
That is an Ultra Force Vigimon.
It's a what?
It's an Ultra Force Vigimon. He's different.
She.
And that's a human. We didn't even register. That's a human?
She's broken her zip. The poor girl has broken her zip.
Oh, don't you hate that when the zip all pins from itself? Oh, it's awful when that happens. Oh, yeah, we actually had an email from this person of like, hey, you can come talk to me, and we didn't acknowledge it at all.
Have you seen my bro? What is that getup?
No, this... Do you not know... Sweetie, how old are you? Did you dress yourself this morning?
That's just
what
a look
this?
At my tits setup. What is that?
That's so bad. You made it, my which artist made this? I actually want to have words. This is a bad design. I'm sorry. It's more of a tits outlook, you know?
Yeah. Like, it gets on my tits when people say, like, oh, they over-sexualize characters just because they'll give a girl, like, bigger breasts or something. Like, big-breasted girls exist, but that is taking the piss.
That is taking the piss.
We put boobs on her, but then you couldn't see them through the hoodie. So we said, fuck it, we're getting rid of part of the hoodie.
It's the fact that it's together at the top and together at the bottom. That just says to me that your zip is broken.
Yeah, Cor's right. That's just you with daddy issues.
Pal, fuck off. Actually, fuck off.
They've got the goggles, they've got the dyed hair. It's just you and daddy issues.
Actually, fuck off.
It's true. If Blue went down the bad path, this is how she would have turned out.
Why do you need to have two partners? It bothers you, right?
Why do you need to have two tits showing?
Now that we're on the same page. Here's what you need to do for training.
I'm sorry?
Why
are her eyes red? That's a feel like that's actually more crucial. That's not a natural eye colour.
I mean, that's just anime and Digimon. I mean, that's not too remarkable, to be honest.
But even still, red's the bad colour. You don't have red eyes. Evil robots have red eyes.
Don't worry, though. It's a piece of cake. Come back here when you're done. Seriously, get going now.
I dislike you.
For multiple reasons.
Yeah, it's not one, it's a list.
I'm half expecting you to open the email and it's just of her chest.
God.
You know what I mean? Just to be like, not subtle.
All my pupils need to undergo 10 training sessions. That's basic stuff. After that, come here. What, like in the gym?
I guess that's the only place we know to do training.
Do we have to do it retroactively or?
I don't know. Whoa.
Not done yet? Get on it. Okay. Why does her Digimon have a dual disc?
Because it's time to duel.
Well, that was upsetting. I disliked that. Right, through here. Mod cape.
So there's someone in here that's looking for fish.
No, I think it was Renamon, because Renamon literally asked us to go get fish. Oh, there's two people here as well.
Oh, go and do stuff. Just stand there like a pillock.
What?
Oh, there's an Agumon. Oh, it was the Agumon we had to get.
Oh, yeah, someone said there was an Agumon. It's a black Agumon. Has the human come, Kuro-rin? Oh, these guys have names. It looks like it Kurochi.
I don't like that.
Why are they named? Human, this is Mod Cape.
Lovely.
I love what you've done with the place. Mm. Mm-mm.
I like how you took a colour palette and then shat on it.
They No, I'm just going to leave for a little bit. I'm just going to walk away. I'm going to go. I need to, wash my face. I
We're taking a short break at the moment because Blue is very angry. Blue gets very angry about girls and their breastages.
Have some self-respect! Okay, I'm here.
Have you seen my pear?
Your pear's very nice, darling.
My pair of tits? I'm going to go and get my advent calendar.
God. I'm having some of this.
I have decided to do an annoying thing this year with my advent calendar.
Oh, yeah. It's funny because now being in separate offices, I've not really seen this at all. But Spook has decided that instead of opening his advent calendar in number order, he's just going to open it in square order.
Too close to open up a channel for Have You Seen My Bra, by the way.
So that new Twitch TOS worked out well then. This place used to be a pirate hideout.
We have decided to allow nudity on Twitch. We would like to retract that last statement within 24 hours. And we are not going to do that.
No. The only traces of them are the ships that they abandoned.
Seeing all these pirate ships reminds me of Final Fantasy V, because this is kind of like an early point in the game, but it's one where you get taken to it kind of against your will.
Oh.
And then
you end up, you know those areas that you get in some games where you're just stuck there for ages just trying to get to the exit.
Yeah.
You're just constantly walking around, so you just hear the pirate music on loop.
Oh, just reminds God. Me of that. It's like the freaking town from number six as well. Yeah. And we're like, oh my God, get me out of here.
What's the date today?
The 22nd. You don't know how many doors you need to open, do you?
Yeah, because I can count to 24. That's easier to do on this one. I'd have to go looking around the whole thing, trying to find out where number 22.
Follow the ships and the bridge to reach an area in the north. To be honest, we used to be pirate apprentices, but they disbanded before we became full-fledged pirates. Now our new goal is to become the strongest of all. That's why we've been waiting for you! If we can defeat your combination, we'll be famous. That's right. Sorry, but you're going down.
Oh, no.
Oh dear. Oh, Braviary. I actually like Braviary.
While these two kill these children. That didn't seem to die.
That didn't do... That's not doing as much damage as I would have hoped.
So yeah, I'm opening my advent calendar from top left to bottom right. Because I'm not a child.
Oh damn, I actually called the Braviary. I didn't think that would happen.
What's a Braviary? That's a bird.
I mean, how else am I supposed to describe it? It's a bird Pokemon.
You know lots about birds. You should be demonstrating your bird knowledge.
A Braviary is, as Cor likes to say, the America bird, because it was in the region that was inspired by America. It is an eagle, and it is red, white, and blue. There we go, we won. So it's the America bird.
See, that was nice.
Ouch. Ah, what the? Now we've warmed up. Time for the real thing. What? Round two.
Okay. Now they're level 50.
These are some resilient rookies. If you can't see me in the next few days, I'm possibly banned for a month. What the? Please don't get yourself banned. Oh my God.
Because they typed in the magic word, the boobs. Oh. The boobs.
Bye, Hope. If I don't see you, have a good Christmas.
Yes.
Merry I don't Christmas. Know if I'm going to stream on Sunday, so this might be our last stream. So bye. Have a good Christmas.
Yeah! Enjoy boobs.
I think they're dead.
What a pair of tits.
I think they're dead. Freaking Tweedledee and Tweedledum here. This is you and me in bed in the mornings. It's just...
dead.
Kuro-ren, can you stand? Kurochi, I think so. It ain't over till it's over! Oh my God, round three.
I've always wanted to know, why does Gabumon have a second pair of arms that don't do anything?
It's because he's actually wearing like a fur pelt. So,
That's the same as him. That's...
His actual body is the light bit underneath. The black fur is not his fur, but is an actual like pelt that he's wearing.
Huh. So it's not his own fur?
No.
Okay, that's more disturbing.
What's really weird is that in the anime, there's actually a moment where Garbumon's trainer is potentially going to die of hypothermia. So because there's no one around, he takes it off and gives it to his tamer. But you don't see what he looks like because they do that whole anime thing where he like hides behind a rock. And he's like, don't look at me.
But hang on, when he evolves into Wergarurumon, the pelt is his fur because that's the pattern, right? So the fur that he was wearing then becomes part of him.
Yes.
That is messed up.
It's Digimon.
No, I expect that from Pokemon, where they're like, we've made this cute little
Please
Pokemon.
Don't do a number four.
Oh, isn't it nice?
Look, because if you look, you can see that there's the claws of the pelt. There's his actual hand, like, holding onto it. There's his there's his hand inside it, sort of holding onto the pelt, and then he attacks with the claws. Yeah, so that's his actual... This bit is his actual skin, and this pelt is something that he's put over the top of it.
It's like Cubone, yeah, I guess.
A little bit. It's impossible. I need a break. That was interesting.
Anyway.
Indeed. Yeah, you can see there a bit of a better look. You can see that's his hand sort of curved around. Yeah.
So what's the Digimon that's small enough that he can wear it as a pelt?
Not something that's ever sort of explained, I don't think. It's not like there's a Digidex. Okay. They don't have like a Pokedex in Pokemon that has like lore in it. All right. Let's go home. See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for kicking our butts. We're going to go now, bye.
Jeez, okay. It is very dark.
So what do we do here?
I mean, we came here just to look for people, and we found a couple.
And then killed them.
We fought them three times, which has never happened, and then they left. And I'm like, I feel like...
What is that? That's a person. Hello.
It's a Stingmon.
Was in the drummer.
Maybe.
Oh my god.
They call me Stingmon. I have nothing to... Okay. Not interested. We need to get
it's
people to...
It's because he's busy, you know, practicing for their next tour.
All we need to do,
do
is get people
they
to...
they know it's Digimon at home? How did we do that? Where is Kale? Kale is in that ocean. Yeah. He's just he's a big fan of Sting, all right? He loves the police.
He really likes Sting. There he is. So we need to get people to join the town, and currently we're just finding more and more Digimon that are like, hi, I'm not going to talk to you yet.
There you go, let's talk to this. Hello, who are you?
Aeldramon. You're not worthy of receiving my aid. That's even more brutal. Fucking hell.
Fight me.
Hello, bird.
I used to be you.
Yeah. This was one of our first Digimon. We've both been this Digimon.
Yeah, you were the...
Keep it up!
Saberdramon.
That's right. Good hit!
Nice. 26. They're holding their own against two Megas. Decent amount of XP from them.
Oh. Well done.
Good, that's it.
You guys better not, like, devolve when we're in the middle of this place.
If they do, then it's an immediate autopilot back.
High cast. Nope.
The mod ship.
Is the gangplank to get on it called the motherboard? Hello.
Hi, Cedramon. Hey, hey, you look like a pretty good fisherman. I'm Cedramon. I want to open a fishing hole in the city, but the fish I'm raising to start with aren't nearly enough. That's where an awesome fisherman like you comes in. I wanted to catch me a bunch of fish. I'll need some Digifry, a Digicrucian, and a Digikoi. What do you say? Will you help me? Sure. You angle them for me. Alright, let me tell you those fish I need again, just in case. Digifry, a Digicrucian, and a Digikoi. One of each will do. Thanks in advance. Okay, so we've got to do a lot of fishing now.
I'm going to email you, so the three that I need...
I mean,
please don't forget.
Honestly, this has been such a big help for playing this game once a week.
Come I know, but why does he tell us twice and then send us an email? It sounds like a risky person. He's like, just don't forget, all right? Don't forget. Please don't forget.
Oh, wait,
it's a circuit.
Oh, wow, that's quite neat.
Wait, in the water.
Well...
I can see why it's sunk.
The
ocean.
Oh, jeez.
Better go across the motherboard. I told you, that motherboard joke. It's funny. Red! I feel like this is a thinly veiled reference to modding being piracy and also Pirate Bay.
Hey!
Probably is actually, yeah.
It's a door I can go into? No. Door on the inside. Ooh, this is a new zone. Jesus, okay.
It's Bowser.
Big guy. Hello. Hello, big guy. Say, you there, would you listen to my story for a minute? I'm all ears. I appreciate it, pal. Thing is, I've been thinking about heading to Floatia for some time, but before I do, something's been nagging at me. It's about my apprentice, Gundramon. Not Gundramon, which is a different one. We've already explored that one.
This one's covered in Hubba Bubba.
A real conceited brat, that Digimon. Never listened, so I went and popped him one.
You shot him?
Called me an idiot and ran off. I haven't seen him since. I got a short fuse too, so my hand moved on his own. Oh, you hit him. Right. Do me a favor, would you apologize for him? He's at Logic Volcano. Of course he fucking is.
I'll send you an email about where to go.
There's more Saberdramon. There's a lot of Saberdramon. This door we can go in.
He's supposed to be Albert Ross's.
Maybe.
If you're digging wood on the ship, does that mean we're just digging the ship?
Maybe. Ship's already grounded, so... it's fine.
Hello?
There's loads of Digimon in here. Who the heck are you? Nah, man, this won't work. I can't leave this to a scrawny punk like you.
Punt. Just pick a window so you go through it. Found a Pokemon card. Oh god, it's him.
I don't have enough time!
Ex-pirate Quagamon.
Okay, that's all he had to say. He doesn't have a marker on him, so he's literally just an NPC who lives here.
I live here now!
I live here now! A deluxe mushroom.
Oh! I'm hungry!
Hey, you know that mushroom you just found? Oh, I bet she would love to have mushrooms. Sparkles with golden rich taste.
Nice.
She liked it a lot.
Blue, learn the controls.
No, never. Have some well done meat. You both get premium food. Dang, look at that. Oh, his strength went up even.
And we're off. So where are we going now?
Currently I'm just still exploring, but we've got a quest to go to Logic Volcano at least. And we need to go fishing. So Logic Volcano to look for Gumdramon, and then two people need us to fish for them. One needs more than the other. So it's a good thing we just increased our inventory size. There's a lot of Sabredramon here. Apparently we're just exploring this new zone. Bark, 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 bark. There's weird dogs. I'm gonna use his chest eats as well as his face. What is that? Oh, next time I feed him, I'm gonna have to look.
Yeah.
And I hate that. Oh, we can fish off of here. We only have a normal lure, so I'm guessing if he makes a fishing spot, we'll be able to buy better lures.
That's rough.
Couldn't fish. Do I try again, or do you just not want me to fish here?
Was there a thing you have to do when it goes underwater?
No, it has a thing that pops up. Maybe we need a better fishing rod to fish here, because the ocean's really, like, churning.
Ocean?
Too bad.
It's not happy. Anybody on this ship? Just a bunch more Black Agumon.
Nice.
Yeah, they're not keen on fighting us. Wrecked. Got hit twice, stunned. Oh, Digimon water. Got hit twice, stunned, and then hit again. He really didn't get a look in edgeways.
Nice going.
Okay. Well, we've explored this way. There was another way that we could go. Gather more stuff. Oh, just the one. Okay. Ooh, Seedramon wants to pick a fight.
That's
30. Yeah, he's strong. Oh, he got stunned. Jesus, and fucking decked. I'm Jesus.
Pancakes.
He got stunned again. Keep it up. He's strong, but we are also strong. I like Seedramon. I like most of the Seedramon line. all sea serpents.
Nice. Mm. Good hit.
In fact, I think I actually chose the aquatic digi egg seller because in my mind I was like, oh, maybe I'll get a... Oh, he dropped a koi! One down! Nice. So I was like, oh, maybe I'll get a Seadramon, and I ended up getting, like, Sorcerymon, and I was like, that's not a fish.
A sorcerer!
Sorcerer! Oh, they sneepy. Is this where we find out what the tent does, or shall we autopilot back to town so that we can go do some fishing?
Let's autopilot back, because I don't think there's much to do here, and it is tomorrow, so we can technically get all the new stuff.
True, we can get all the new stuff.
Hey!
The option to camp.
Autopilot.
Oh god, is it? I was like, is the sun actually rising? And I looked at the clock and I was like, no. No, it's just the lights, because we're actually in a city now. I learned in my other playthrough that even if you're in the city, you still have to go into a house to sleep.
Yes.
Sleep well.
Just doesn't sleep well.
Ooh, moody.
Oh, he is grumpy.
Grumple Grumples.
Who's a big grumpy baby?
Grumple Stealth Skin.
Eat up!
Really likes the mushrooms because she a plant.
Ready to eat? Eat up!
Did you cause him to stop midair so he's floating?
Maybe. He can fly, it's fine.
Who is this?
Hoomst! There we go, he's cheered up because he had some of his favourite food. Autopilot! Is the warehouse going to be upgraded now? I don't remember what it was before. It doesn't have a building, so I guess it's not done yet. It's not been quite 24 hours.
Go back to the builder and you can find it. Tell you how long is left.
7 hours. Okie dokie. Three toilets, which ironically we don't need at the moment because our megas don't poop for some reason.
Store them up. Like they store the poop. Maybe that's why they poop so much as babies. They stored it through their adulthood and then they just shit all the time.
Food.
16 meat.
See, I'm just in the habit of growing meat, but I suppose maybe we should grow some plants for Digimon that prefer plants. It's weird that you can't grow the mushrooms.
Might be a different upgrade that we need.
Maybe.
That's fine. We'll get some later.
Alright. Let's store some of the stuff we found, and then we need to go fishing! Find all that much, actually.
Bye!
Bye! So, Digimail. So we need a fry, a crucian, and a koi. And we need a carp. We've already got a koi. We'll see what fish we can find in the one that's just out there. You said we were going to get takeaway today. Have you had any thoughts on what you want? You think you might want? Oh yeah.
Whack.
Yeah.
Not fish here. Not wet enough. Now it's wet enough.
Oh. Oh, okay. My Digimon are just going to stand in the water, though. It's fine. They're helping. Look how much they're helping. Hang on, that's what's supposed to happen. Digifry.
Fish.
We've not really done a lot of fishing, so I don't know if we're gonna get the fish we need from one location or if we're gonna have to go elsewhere. not really paid a lot of attention to where you can fish.
In the what?
We fished it all out. There's the car.
Carp.
So we got the one for Renamon. So
Carpe
we need a,
Digium.
We need a Crucian. And the Digifry. Wait, they gave Digicarp and Digicrucian? I thought a Crucian is a carp. That's the same thing twice.
I thought it was like crustacean.
Maybe, I might have misread it.
Like crab.
Is it a Crucian is a type of carp? Fishing! No fish.
Gameplay.
Maybe we've all fished out. Yeah, this is why I don't do a lot of fishing. I know we can fish off the bridge. It doesn't always work.
It'd be easier to just sling a net over the side.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, dude. Just stand in the water with your mouth open like bears do. We'd probably, ironically, we'd probably have a better chance at getting the stuff we need if we had the fisherman in town, but this quest is to get the fisherman.
So you must suffer first.
Yeah, basically.
Too bad. Maybe we need to go to a different area.
Maybe. I don't know what other areas have water for fishing in.
The desert towns.
You fish there?
I think so.
Oh. Nice. Crucian! Never mind. It's a moot point.
Fuck you fishing, we're going home.
Let's fucking go!
You're gonna be like, I'm gonna go to town so you can fish more. No, that's okay.
No, we're good.
Just come to town and just live there.
Well, as Renamon has demonstrated, some other Digimon will sometimes ask for fish. Now we gotta go all the way back. Why did they both say tar? At the bottom they both said tar.
Such a brummy thing to say.
Tar!
Tar pretty much.
Oh no, we've been influencing them too much. It's like your mum with you. Say tar! Say tar!
T for tar, say not tar. Thanks. T for tar. Something's lying around. It's probably blue.
Well.
Actually, no, to be fair, it's 11:30 according to the clock in game, so you'd be up by now.
Yeah.
If only interest. Hello! Oh wait, we can have another day's worth of stuff.
We can have another flower thing.
Tell me of the plant.
Today's lesson is the fox lily symbolizing innocence. The flower is delicate and difficult to make blossom. Partner's happiness increased and the fatigue is decreased. Come back tomorrow if you're still interested in flowers.
Thanks, Flowermon.
Oh, these boys. Scared of me.
Meow. What?
Why did that one go meow? I bought you a carp. You bought it. Oh, kind human, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now I can make the ultimate dish. Lord Tamon should be pleased. If I hurry, I can hold my banquet tonight. I has joined the city.
What are you making him? Fish and chips.
Fish and chips. Let's go get the fisherman. I wonder at what point we have enough people.
100.
Hey!
Probably do some fighting as well.
Yeah.
Here you go. Ready to eat?
Oh god, his chest mouth does move. I hate that.
Eat up!
You that made that?
Go
fight the Cedar Mon again. I guess the thing to remember is that we should try to battle stuff because that is the way you learn new moves as well.
That's right. That's right. Good hit.
If they live long enough.
Yeah, if they live long enough. These ones are actually putting up a fight.
Nice.
Like fighting the rookies in the other area, it's like, nah, we're not going to be learning any moves from these guys. What about you?
These are the ones that went meow.
And these guys don't want to fight us.
You did it!
Yep, no. Just no.
Good speed.
What's wrong?
Calm down. Got slowed.
Nice. You're doing it.
You.
Nice job. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh my god! I'm gonna glitch through these ice graphics. Full moon whip.
Wow, we blasted him so good, he literally just became light.
Good hit. Yeah. Good hit. Good hit. That's right. Yeah.
Yeah!
Yay! The one we needed!
You don't even need to do fishing in this fishing game.
No, you
can
just beat up these birds and they give you fish.
Just steal their lunch. It's a fucking shit. Yeah,
bruh. They really are just albatrosses. They're seagulls, but they're black because they're pirates. It's the pirate zone.
Should have, like, white skull and crossbones on their wings. Still doing good for MP as well.
Yeah, because in the past that has sort of messed us over a little bit of using too high power moves. And that one. Find this guy.
Hello.
Hello, we got your fish.
You caught some Digifire, Digicution, and Digikoi for me. Here you go. Now's not a good time. Great, these plucky little dudes are of good stock. Now I can open the fishing hole I've always wanted. All right, I have to thank you for catching all those fish. Kid, take this. Oh, it's a new lure. Fishermen like you can make good use of this baby. Come hang out once I've opened up my fishing hole in the sea. I'll have all kinds of specimens waiting for you. He sent me an email. Oh, no, we can finally advance the story. The machine Dramon detector is reacting to something. Please hurry back. Should we just go straight back, or should we finish what we're doing out here?
I'll finish what we're doing out here.
Because as we didn't do the day prior, there is another zone over there.
Is there a dude that you can... Oh, no, we spoke to that.
Yeah, he wasn't interested in us. I don't know if he's going to be interested in us now.
A bomb face.
Have a look around here. Go fight this guy again. See if we can learn something from him.
Learn how not to fight.
You did it! Nice! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
He keeps getting paralyzed. Combo attack!
That's the way.
Dead.
That sounded like an elephant there. Run away! Plenty of wood from this tree.
Nice.
Probably from the barrels as well. Look, planks! Yay.
Hey, look, no one's using this. here. Water gathering point and a bunch of Seadramon. That appears to be it.
Are you okay?
This poor fish.
Go back in the water.
This is bullying.
You did it.
Again, it sounds like an elephant. Hey, we learned waterfall. We've learned a new move. Nice.
Waterfall. Ooh, you are low on MP there.
Keep it up.
Oh yeah.
Good hit. That's right. You take this. Good hit.
Just like that. I filled up such a small amount of my bar.
Pescadia.
Is it just Omnimon every time, or do we get someone different? We speed this up.
Nope. Eggmon.
Egg.
Dr. Eggmon.
It's Omnimon again. Oh no, it's well, it is, but it isn't. It's the black one!
Blomnimon!
Omegamon Schwarz, because for some reason we needed to make him German this time.
He used Jackboot Stomp! Oh my god,
he lived! Still alive? No, he's not. Nope, he's not.
We got this coin.
That was overkill and a half.
Hello.
Hi. Air Force Vidramon. I gotta remodel the wing, utilize the horns as stabilizers. Who are you? No matter, I doubt you could understand my research.
Yeah. Got a sick pad that you could have like a laboratory.
It's free real estate. We literally have free real estate. Why are so many people not interested in coming to our city? We literally have free real estate.
They don't stare. Hello there, little guy.
A black Gatomon. Not a human, I see. Have you come in search of treasure? Unfortunately, there isn't any actual treasure here anymore. But there are some valuable things that might be of interest to a pirate enthusiast. That's right, when I say any pirate enthusiast, I'm talking about this black Gatomon right here. If you find any interesting pirate-related items, it'd be great if you could bring them to me. I'll buy them for a fair price. Think it over. All right.
I found a box.
Lightning water.
There's another gather point in here that you've missed.
This just appeared. Is it a pirate item? Hey, I found a thing 10 feet away from you. It's a deal. Bring me more. That's just a way to make money, I guess. That's an apple.
You want some fruit?
Oh, he's a big boy. He's big.
Kick him in the dick.
I don't know about that one. That guy's a mega. That guy's a mega.
Go fight him. Don't be a puss.
Hi. Still scared?
He's running away. Run behind the chair. What a puss.
Nice.
each option to attack a different one instead of attacking the same one.
Good, they'll speed up the fight. And then we will fuse together into Schwarzkopfenbockenmon.
You're taking a couple of hits on me.
We can heal a bit for the fight. Kill the children.
Just like that. These ones are a little bit stronger than the ones outside.
I mean, they're just taking a while to kill, but they're not actually hurting.
They're not hurting me, definitely. I have no mana, though.
Hunt.
Neon drink!
Best meat.
We learned nightmare. Nightmare, nightmare, nightmare.
Well done, guys. You did good.
We're just in front of him. Hello.
Over here.
I hope you don't
I'm
mind.
Quickly use these items.
I hope you don't mind that I beat up some of your cronies.
Mana on both for a bit.
Oh. I can buy these at the shop now. Doesn't really need a recovery disc. We'll get onto you.
I can do a couple of them. Bonsoir!
Ah, he came up behind me!
Okay. Get up.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, 5,000.
That thing that you just hit with hurt. Oh, it hurt both of us.
Yeah.
Well, whatever that guy just used hurt a lot.
As long as we can get to our super special awesome.
Yeah, if we can take out the Agumon really quick, we just kind of need they're both deciding to target.
Get up!
That hurts. Ow. Yeah, he just threw the moon at me.
It's him. He
Have we got any passive abilities that we can use?
MP. Speed.
Nah, no, so not. You did it. Can you make me defend?
Nice. There you go. He's targeting you again.
Use the super attack, then we'll see what it does. It might do enough, you never know.
Ooh, that did half his health.
I need to defend again.
This should work. This is it.
Just keeps targeting me.
Let's go!
Ah. It's not
it's annoying that it's not like quite spammable of like there's a brief window where I can get you back up.
You did it.
What we need is some items where it's like, you know, max HP or something.
Yeah, the game has only just given us access to ones that are 1,000 HP. So I feel like we're not going to get a max HP item in time. So I definitely don't want to go talk to the Mega now that this one is giving us trouble. Where are we? Yeah, the Agumon were fine. This guy, it was not fine.
I think we need to use a special move.
We don't have the MP because you keep getting knocked out. You're probably going to get knocked out again because...
No. Looking good.
Problem is that every time there I tell you to defend... is more time that you're not defending.
Oh,
double knockout. Shit. Oh, that's our first proper defeat, I think. Wah. Okay, that guy was tough. Jesus.
Get a Minecraft-ass flag over there.
I know, right?
I'm sorry.
Dang. I'm so both are megas as well. Sorry.
Here you are.
Wait, where'd the Angemon come from?
Her Gatomon evolved again. Oh, we've returned back to town, so it's just immediately started the next story segment.
Are you surprised? Frieza digivolved! But we can talk about that later.
Indeed. I briefly mentioned this in my digimail. We received a signal on the machine Draymond detector. The signal
we just got our butt kicked, so I'm not feeling very confident.
Part of Server Desert. You need to head there quickly. but we also need
we killed the last one very easily.
Behind and defend the city.
I'll stay behind.
Okay.
Why did you say let's go then? We'll stay here. Let's go. What?
I was going to ask for volunteers.
Kota still seems upset. I think he feels responsible for what happened.
He feels bad because he got his butt kicked.
I want to go see how Kota is doing. Will you go over to Server Desert and check things out first?
Okay.
Bye.
I'll open the gate to get back, so you don't have to worry about preserving your strength.
Oh, sorry. Preserving, did you say?
Preserving? Preserving.
Preserving. Pre being the prefix.
Edamon's come back.
Talking
Start selling food! Zedramon's come back. Working hard to make a fishing pod. You find them in the entertainment district.
Not the shop district.
That's what things are now 25.
Well, looks like we need to go and do some fucking training.
We do for that zone, apparently.
Maybe we should go through another rotation before we go back.
Yeah, that pirate, that was a sudden step up. Maybe, I guess that's the part of it, of like, you start in the fields, and then you go to the desert, and then they're like, be careful, this volcano was very hard, and then you level up and you can do the volcano, and then it's like, cool, now go to the pirate area, and it's like, oh, the pirate area is the next dangerous area.
You heard it here first, pirates are harder than volcanoes.
Apparently. Yeah, they want us to go back to the server desert. There's a lot of the story stuff that we've just done has been in the desert.
We did a lot of story stuff, so I think we've earned some downtime
training.
We've
earned some training. Agumon's been detected in the wasteland. So where we just went, the pirate area, is not the wasteland. So we don't even know where the wasteland is yet, but that's another new area. So again, I'm like, well, if we're struggling with the pirate place and we've not found the wastelands, then the wastelands are going to be even harder.
Mm.
There's a Digimon that wants to box in the way. I wonder if maybe we found the area after the wastelands, considering that Digimon has literally just told us that there's a bunch of people in the wastelands. Maybe we're not supposed to go to the pirate zone yet.
You can't tell me what to do.
It's hard to say. Because we don't have like a level for our Digimon, even though we can see the level of the Digimon we're fighting, so it can be very hard to sort of judge if we're in the right spot.
What do I need then? I'm going to continue with stamina until that goes over the 2000 threshold.
Get some speed.
Am I over 2000? Okay. I am. I'm going to go for speed as well then.
Double speed.
Okay, here we go.
Speed's gonna take a while to get to level 2.
It is for you. Hungry.
Over here. Ready to eat? Eat up. Ready to eat? You hungry? Here you go.
And sleep time.
Their health is very low because they all got knocked out.
It's fine, they'll sleep.
Training
soon.
Time.
You're over 2,000 speed now. You're fast.
I'm very fast. Speedy. Speedy of Luke. Speed is stronger.
Are you ready?
I like the idea if we've got moves that have stuns or like paralysis on them, that if we're attacking so fast
now.
That you essentially stun lock the enemy. It's like that seems that like that feels good.
Here you go.
I'm stronger.
Here you go.
Yeah. Two of these.
Here you go.
I guess this is why it's like do some fishing, is that the fishing it gives them stats. Oh, beautiful. The fish food gives you stats.
I suppose that is better then. Even if it's just 1 or 2 points, it all adds up over time.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
Sleepy.
Ready?
There you go. This will get him back to full.
Yeah.
Time for bed.
Well, almost full if it's Kale, because for some reason Kale doesn't get a good night's sleep. 90%.
Over here. It's chow time.
Oi, you got some MP. I guess the trick is remembering which fish give you which stats. But now that there's a fishing pool in the city, it's one of those things of like, do you go spam fishing for a little bit?
Eat up.
What does the drink do? Friend value and the increased wisdom slightly.
You hungry?
Ooh, some strength from that one.
You hungry? Ready to eat?
It's gonna get all the free stuff.
Yep, new day.
Oh, the warehouse will be done as well, so we can go to the builder.
Oh, good.
I kind of wish they didn't put everything as like central warehouse, central builder. Like, if the builder's only here, just call it the builder. And put an icon next to it or something.
We can upgrade the warehouse again. Or is it? Oh, have we actually got to go talk to him?
Oh, we've got to see that it's been done.
Oh, here's the camera pan.
Is it now an actual building? With a door? No.
No. Well, there's a building, but... Why have we got this pan?
Nothing changed.
Central District facilities have gained a grade.
Okay.
Cool story, bro.
Do you like what I did? It looks exactly the same. It's good, isn't it?
It's insane. I want to upgrade our fast travel.
Okay.
So we can start to get to places quicker. Because I feel like the game is starting to expand.
Exponentially.
You. So many toilets.
Oh.
Hmm?
No autopilot.
Oh, it's fine. Hello. We now have 150 space, so it is just more space. Okay. Build. Where's the fishing area? Just in the casino. Hello. Ready to fish? Look at this. You know, I made this a fishing hole. You can now fish in the city just like you would in the country. Come and fish whenever you like. There aren't many types of fish yet, though. So there's different areas, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
I guess to mimic the different areas that would be in the game. So you can find different fish in different zones. There's another one of those things, right? If you just look up a guide, it probably tells you.
There's Birdramon over there.
That's Garudamon. Birdramon's the one on the
bird.
Fast travel. It's a bird. We have three birds in it. Love for treasures and making money. Treasure hunting for hire. Oh, this is a bit like Dramojamon in the PS1 game. Treasure hunter. Choose an option that you would like. Beginner course, intermediate course. Payment received. Come back in 3 days. Okay. See what we have. Right.
You have been robbed, is what you've been.
More training? Or...
More training.
I wonder what else is meant to be in the research district, if this is where the training area is. You still want more speed?
Yes.
That's all I want. For some HP.
All right, ready?
There you go, you've hit 2,000.
Nice, strength time.
Strength time.
Strengthen me up. That will also do speed as well.
No, we've not gone back to her.
Brah, lady.
No.
Brady.
The thing is that I genuinely didn't even read the chat to be like, what's your actual name?
Here you go. You hungry?
Do you like my bra?
Why did you say it like that? Do you like my bra? Deja vu! I have been in this place before!
I do have to question though, why did they design it?
I know,
it?
Like,
it's so obvious.
I can't believe that it was one, designed like that, and two, was given the okay of like multiple people that must have looked at it and been like, I don't see a problem with this. Of like the artist, the producer, the 3D modeler, whoever did the textures for it. And at no point did anybody go,
why is the hoodie unzipped in such a way?
Okay.
Like, even here if it was like the hoodie was unzipped and that's all she's wearing underneath, you could at least be like, you know, okay, this is just what she wears. But it's like, you specifically want, we're going to put a hoodie on her, but then just expose this bit. This is the main
bit. Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, it literally looks like you're wearing broken clothes. It would be more believable if you just had an open hoodie.
Yeah, an open shirt.
That would have been believable.
Hey.
It's so purposeful that it's just annoying.
Here you go.
Is that a, there was a picture I saw online that was talking about anime that was said like the subtitlers knew exactly what they were doing because the subtitles at the bottom had deliberately been spaced out so that the woman's chest, based on where she was on screen, could be seen. It was deliberately like spaced out either side.
Gross.
I think I'm gonna go for stamina next because I'm now at 2,000.
Fair enough.
Are you ready?
Stamina will get me.
Yeah, it's weird that they call it stamina
actually,
when
no.
It's defense.
No, put strength. Put strength because that will do speed and stamina. I want to get them all up to 3,000.
Jesus,
that is my next goal.
I'm gonna get my. I'm getting my HP up to 20k.
We done now, aren't we? Getting so much from HP that should. Ah,
one more.
You're getting stronger.
I had to double check how old they are. I'm wondering if they're going to be reversing at some point.
Feel like the 50.
Okay, gather up.
So, we don't miss. Oop.
Do you want a shit?
Don't. No, we do not.
We do not the poo.
We do not. It's the one thing we do not do. Her name was Rena. Yeah. Okay. They are 17 and 16. They different. They were born on the same day.
I'm older than you.
Apparently, I hit puberty. No, you've had enough.
I am hilarious.
Okay, here we go.
I guess I'll go for my MP now.
Apparently, she's a recurring character in Digimon.
Really? I've never seen her before in my life.
I don't watch Digimon, so I can only take your word for it.
Is the design the same? I was going to say, I've never seen her in the anime, but I've never seen her in any of the previous games either, and I also have played quite a few Digimon games.
Just reminds me of Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge. Ah, it's my Breastentine.
Yep.
Bah.
Leaning.
Okay.
My partner is Vivi. That's a. I assume that's Vimon because she had Ultra Force Vidramon with her. And Vimon's a dragon. That's not an Eevee. It's very much not an Eevee.
Ready to eat?
Vimon is the.
Unless that's the name of it that she's called it Vivi.
Yeah.
Because it's a Vidramon. Or whatever. Yeah, so yeah. It's like. Remember the nicknames they used to have in Pokemon Stadium? So instead of it just being like, you're going up against Pikachu and Charmander, they would like mix the words up.
Yeah.
So it'd be like Mandachar or something. They always took the suffix and put it first. Like that's the nicknames of all these.
This is a Vimon.
Yes.
That's a Vimon.
Oh yeah. Do you remember from Pokemon Stadium how it wasn't like before before shinies, but they had different colorations.
Oh yeah, I do remember
very
that.
Very slight tonal
in, yeah,
effect.
In case you had the same Pokemon, like in fighting games where it's like, well, you've chosen the same character, so it's like, well, we've got to do a palette swap. So they put like a filter over it.
So you'd have like a Pikachu, but it'd be like slightly lime green or a bit orange or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, like they did in Smash.
Oh, they didn't keep that. That's kind of oh, are we off?
So yeah, he's upgraded. Let's have a look, see. Ooh, oh, loads of locations. And oh, Logic Volcano is ever so slightly
600
cheaper.
600 cheaper, isn't it?
Looks like it. But yeah, we can actually go. We can go to different areas.
Hinterland.
Is that like that?
Cold.
I always thought it was as well.
Well, I suppose a desert technically isn't hot.
Yeah.
Desert just means barren of life.
Yeah. The Arctic is a desert.
Technically speaking, so maybe the hinterland's where we can get the snowstorm.
Maybe. It's weird that everyone has them. Is that a weird way of them being like the the entrance in the middle? I don't know.
Maybe.
It's a bit of a weird way, but the fact that every single one has one, that's why I'm like, well, the server desert links to Logic Volcano. So I'm like, well, is the hinterland in the middle? And the only way we'd know would be to pick it and find out. All right, he's finished upgrading, so if we can afford something, we can upgrade something else. We do the warehouses again, we can upgrade Gigimon's house. Improves the things you receive from the residents.
Ooh.
We can upgrade the restaurant, which we haven't used once. And we can upgrade the Colosseum, which we also haven't used.
Let's do Gigi's house. Why not?
Gigi's house. Because we got some more bamboo by the looks of it.
Bamboo.
24 hours. Thanks, man.
Bye.
Bye. I can't remember if I got food today.
We're going to go and punch a wall.
We have so
apparently
much.
Apparently, she
now
does have a question that is probably worth following, according to Core, which means he has looked it up and it is worth following. So we should go and look at her bra.
I mean, I guess we'll go talk to her. The thing is that her email, when it sort of drew our attention to her, it's under this X scenarios.
Oh my god, she's our X.
Or is it because they're both capitalized as EX scenarios?
Extra scenario.
And I don't know what that means.
Extra scenario.
Is it a DLC? Because the game on Steam doesn't have DLC, but I don't know if like the Steam version is like the complete version, because this is a port of a PlayStation game.
It'll be like the like in Monster Hunter. Remember when you look through and you've got like your investigations and all that kind of crap, but then there was also like the kind of special request ones where it was like, oh, you've got to go and get a pink Rathian. It was just because it was the first one.
Oh, right. So just potentially unlock stuff.
Yeah.
Or at least like gives us good stuff.
I'm finishing, she goes away, so that's a bonus.
Oh yay.
Take your bra and leave.
Get a shirt.
Yeah. Maybe she doesn't know. Maybe we're taking the piss out of her and she forgot to put her shirt on. That's just how she wears her hood. Maybe she's got like a sick, like,
that's why I'm
logo
like,
on
that's
her
why
shirt.
I was like, did you dress yourself this morning? Like, what?
She's probably an artist and she's like designed a shirt and she forgot to put it on and then she's like standing there being like, it's very cold.
Why is it
why
cold?
Am I so cold? Maybe I should have made the shirt out of thicker material before I put my sick logo on it. She never notices. Because obviously she looks down and she can't see past herself.
Yes.
Past herself.
Past her enormous personality.
Laurel.
Just confirming basic stuff so spoilers don't happen. Thank you. That's what we don't want spoils.
Blue does not like spoils. I love the spoils of war.
I don't get hugely upset by spoilers, to be honest.
If we got a bug mob.
Yes.
Would they shout in the little boxes down the bottom, we can extract here?
Does that mean you're not going to roll for the next one? You're going to pick the bug one?
Oh, I'm tempted.
You want to just pick the bug one?
But I feel like rolling for it is just, you choose because you like to choose, but I feel like rolling for it just adds a nice
little. Lesson is the hat tulip symbolizing intelligence. This fashionable flower looks like a multicolored hat.
You got to put your thinking cap on. Always used to do that at school and then pretend to put a hat on to be like smarter. Because I did got the teacher.
Far-fetched!
Ooh. With a leak? Wait, you can talk to the. Who?
It talks to both of them. Hey! Looks like you're done with your 10 sessions. I like your attitude. Way to go. So your next session. Oh, what's with the face? What? Oh, you want a reward? Let me think. Excellent! Good job! Sorry, you'll get compensation for sure. Vivi, don't go soft on my apprentice. The Tamer's Road is a hard one. Okay, okay, as I was saying, your next session. Drumroll, please. It says, collect 30 Digistalks. Tamers have got to collect food. Why does this have the same energy of, here's a tutorial?
Yeah, I suppose.
Go collect food. Go train. Go collect food. And I'm like, okay, these are very...
I would have to take the piss and literally say to her, like, I like your shirt before leaving. I'd have to say it. Just that kind of tongue-in-cheek way of like, you know where I'm looking. And I told you, you know where I'm looking, but I'm still going to be satire.
It's like you chose this.
You chose this. I can't turn up wearing like half-length trousers, but the bottom half, and think no one's going to say anything. It's going to get mentioned. So people are going to notice and be like, I'm going to call you out on that.
Do you think this is the same energy as the story of the co-worker that has a bad dragon mug? Of like, you look at her and you're like, I can't say anything because it would be weird, and she's there just like, wait, just quietly smiling of like, she's done it intentionally. I'm just like, I'm not gonna wear a shirt, but you're not gonna say anything. So it's like that.
Oh my god, look who's back.
Milk is gravy!
I'm already upset by the name. We've just met the best NPC, apparently, who can't find a shirt.
Yeah, we met Rena?
Yes.
He wants us to now go find some mushrooms. But yeah, what if it's like that? She's just like, I'm intentionally not going to put a shirt on.
And see who comments.
And you're all there, just like,
You can be upset the milk is grey that we're not having this conversation again. I've literally just found out that Gabumon's fur is not his own fur, so I'm already upsetting him from this stream.
I've travelled all of Twitch explaining it. Oh my god.
Time to murder some children.
That's right.
Yeah. He exploded into a cloud of dust.
As you can see, we now have Megas.
Yeah.
I don't know for how much longer, because how old are they? 17?
Yeah, 17, yeah.
Okay, we stole their lunch. Where are we going next?
Well, the story has asked us to go to the desert if we're feeling confident enough to follow the story.
No, I want to do more training. I want to go through another loop.
You want to do a loop again?
It's
yeah,
not
we're
that
on,
I don't like
17
Rosemond, but I just want to do another loop so that we get even stronger.
Fair enough.
So sorry, it is hard to come to
grips with the camera.
Yeah. That's what I was like, why does he have like two extra arms at the back that are like limp and broken? And Lou was like, no, they're not his arms, that's just like a pelt.
I was like that's just a pelt he's wearing. Those are his clothes.
It feels too weird, like too human, you know what I mean?
In Digimon, look at this woman.
I know, but she's just a woman, but it's like, oh, here's a Digimon that's wearing the skin of another Digimon. It's just a bit kind of like, okay, it's a, like Digimon wearing clothes and carrying guns and stuff. Why are we taking this Vegemon with us? Like, you're coming. You are going to soup.
You're mine now.
We will soup you. Digimon is deep. Apparently so. I've just gone through my whole life just forgetting that, you know, Gabumon's got like these two extra arms at the back. Because it's just easier than trying to justify it, but...
I don't know if the green Digistalks count for the quest.
No.
Or if it has to be just the plain one specifically.
Go back, do some training, get older, do another loop.
You wanna just commit, go burn through the next sort of like 3 or 4 days and get them to revert again.
Pretty much, yeah. It's just because we know the next part that we've got to do, and if it's going to be somewhere
now,
potentially in a harder zone, then being better equipped for it will only going to benefit us in the long run.
Yeah. Plus, as we saw literally from the second run, is that they become so powerful that they digivolve almost immediately.
Yeah, because they meet all the requirements. Pokemon fans pretend that they have monopoly on fields. Pokemon was from kids, Digimon, adults, and substance abuse issues. I mean, Pokemon's got some pretty hardcore lore, but it only seems to exist in the Pokedex, and then apart from that,
yeah,
it's
it doesn't
like,
surface in the games very much.
And even the anime will like touch on some things, but then it's like kind of forgotten afterwards of like, here's something dark. But anyway.
Yeah, I wouldn't say Digimon is for adults. It's more for sort of like teens, I think. Of like, Pokemon definitely sort of, at the end of the day, is aimed towards like, you know, you could have a, like a 6 or 7 year old play Pokemon or like a 10 year old play Pokemon. Whereas with Digimon, because there's such a bit more complex to it, it's like, you maybe need to be sort of like 15 maybe so that you can get to grips with some of the stuff. Oh, we actually can't go in because it's being upgraded.
Alright. Fair enough. Are you the person who we can get free stuff from?
Oh yeah, I've been forgetting about that.
This giant man in the corner.
Stay focused.
Right.
So I'm aiming for 3,000 there. So strength is a good one to start with because it covers the majority of the field.
I'm going to go for MP.
MP.
Because I got my HP to 20k, so I'll try to get the MP to 20k as well.
I'm 30 and I still get those feels during the Digimon movie from 2000.
The Digimon movie was a good movie, okay? That's in one? I don't remember the year.
Seriously.
It was a good movie!
I didn't see that one.
Did you not?
No.
What's interesting is that I think it was actually like a three-part like special, which was then stitched together to be movie length. It was like 3 half-hour specials, which they then combined into an hour and a half long movie. Which I didn't know for a very long time, but it does explain because the movie does kind of have these distinct splits of like, well, now we're focusing on this character. And then after a bit, it's like, cool, now we're going to focus on this character. And I never understood why there was that like shift. That would be why.
How is the strength going? Are we nearly at level 2?
Okay.
They're hungry again. Up. They retconned Omnimon.
Here you go.
Don't you mean Omegamon?
We saw the, what was it, the Schwarz?
Omegamon Schwarz.
Oh, Schwarz.
We crossed these two together in a fight. I will find you! It was like I touched a nerve.
I will find you.
It's not even close. Yeah, nah, these are going to take ages to level up.
That's fine, we've got time.
It's fine, because we also, like, I don't think have any of the stuff required to actually upgrade the gym itself.
No, that's fine. But it'd be nice to be there prepped in advance.
Yeah. Like, it'd be nice to be, like, by the time we get them upgraded, we've got the money for it, because it was 10k to upgrade them. Right. So I feel like it's going to be
ready
to upgrade them again. How did I do that?
Why you do this? She says Omegamon, she's too young. She is younger than you. If only just.
I was mostly memeing. I consider it to be Omnimon as well. So I literally said, I was like, oh, it's a, oh, we've got the black Omnimon. And then the name popped up and I was like, oh, Omegamon Schwarz.
Okay. Here we go.
When did they change it? Did they want to save Omni for like another Digimon because Omni is, you know, the omniscience, omnipotent?
I have no idea.
Om nom 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 nom.
I have no idea why it was changed. As far as I know, it's the only Digimon that has had its name changed. I don't know if it's a localization thing.
Give this all you've got. Over here.
Time to fall over.
Good night. Sleep tight.
Sleepers.
Ready?
Breakfast time.
You hungry?
So much
it's
food.
It's chow time.
See, I told you it was a good idea. Just farm that. Step outside. Where the hell are we?
What year is it? We can start growing these ones. These are the so stamina, wisdom, HP, speed. So we can start growing these. I don't know why you would want to grow rotten meat.
That it's probably to lower happiness or something.
True.
Okay.
So you can have like
gather
a
up. Hey.
Pressing every button except the one I need to.
What? It's because you just mash buttons. You don't stop and think. You're just like, ah, my fingers know what they're doing. Press the power button on the PC. Oh no! Where are you going?
Is this upgraded yet? No, it hasn't. That was what I wanted to check. I was like, has this upgraded yet?
Go and get a toilet.
Don't need a toilet. Rotten meat is good for evil Digimon. Alright. Yeah. Omegamon is the official romanization given by the... It just ticked over. given by the Digimon reference book and used in most Japanese and some American English media.
The wiki is wrong. I will not let Twitch Mandela affect me.
I think it's one of the... Maybe it's just one of those things where, like, once the franchise started to become a bit bigger, they wanted to sort of have it more unified, I guess? Edison medium recovery disc. Nice.
Maybe someone just fucked up on the movie and they were like, how did you cock this up? We literally have a script.
That's the thing. I distinctly remember in the movie them being like, they've combined into Omnimon! And this is what he says. I just remember that line and the delivery of it. Training.
You're getting stronger.
One X. Still going for strength?
Go for speed. Right, Freddy.
Stay focused.
I have one more speed than you.
Yeah, you're training speed. You're gonna have much more speed than me now.
I have more sweat than you.
Uh-oh, stinky. Mind you, Magnadramon's got two names, doesn't it?
Does it?
Yeah, Magnadramon is sometimes referred to Chopping as Holy Dramon for some reason.
You're gonna say Cartamon.
Very funny.
I am funny, thank you.
That was a history joke.
Okay.
God, you guys need to eat so much. Can't we just give you like a feeding tube?
The megas, those are hungry.
Here you go. Toughen up.
We absolutely blasted stamina. I wonder how much we would get the stamina trainer actually leveled up.
Next thing you know, they'll tell us milk isn't actually great. How to poke a badger. You need to fix your farm. What do you mean fix it?
What's wrong with our farm?
You're getting stronger.
We've only upgraded it once.
Yeah.
Let's get started.
This is very much a blind playthrough. We don't look anything up. Make more meat!
Yeah, I said we should just... Every time we upgrade the farm, we should just keep growing the same meat so that we can keep going through loops, always have enough food for them. We'd never have to worry about, oh, I've got to go out and we've got to find Digistocks because we're running out of food. It's like, no, we've got food covered.
I hate it when that happens! We'll have so much food that we can sell the food.
Hey, that's not a bad idea.
Stay focused. Ready?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, not a bad idea.
You hungry? You hungry? Here you go.
Very fatigued.
Shouldn't sleep on a full stomach.
You're very fatigued.
Oh,
here's the reversion.
What gen are you on? Well, you... she fucking died. Can someone just clip that, please? Just her sparked out on the floor.
This looks so dumb. That's just a woman who's been out and had too many drinks.
Why'd you let me drink all that Pinot Noir? It's gone right through me.
Also, it's like, why did you... How did they get desynced?
I don't know.
They were born...
She needed to bring flowers. Just leave her
wow,
head...
Wow, fuck.
Leave her head sticking out the ground.
They were born on the same day. How did they get desynced?
So, hold your partner.
Was it a D10?
I believe
so. I think it was a 10.
Nine.
Nine. One, two, three, four... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ooh, it's a blue egg. A bleg. Pinot Noir, shit, use a fan stuff. I was just quoting.
He's quoting.
Mickey Flanagan. So he says he doesn't understand why it's acceptable for women to drink Pinot Noir by the bottle at 7 o'clock in the afternoon. Like, Not an acceptable drinking time for a bottle. What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, Peachymon. What the fuck do we call that? I don't even know what the hell this thing can evolve
into. Well, this is the thing. I believe the egg that you got was maybe the aquatic one, but as we've seen in the past, that sometimes doesn't mesh.
Call it milk.
Milk!
Call it Mavy. It is now Mavy.
What, like?
No, Grilk. Call it Grilk.
But it could be Mavy.
Grilk. This will live on now. Look what you've done. Go, Grilk.
Oh, no.
But here's my number.
Oh, my God. Grilk. Ugh. Is that actually what you want to call it?
Yes.
Okay.
And I'm hoping that it's thick Grilk.
Go to sleep.
And you're going to wake up dead. Enjoy your last sleep,
Oh my
Kyber.
God, that's so dark. It's true, though. Look at the time. That must have been how they got desynced. It really must have just happened at midnight. Kale's going to go to sleep and wake up dead. Well. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's maybe milk.
You slept well!
Yay!
And then you died!
No, you're a building! I was about to be like, wow, I slept like a corpse. Funny you should say that. Because you've already got super stats.
I recognise that one.
Yeah! Book of mine.
Thick milk is cream.
You're still...
Is it still gravy?
Nope,
you're
gonna
you're digivolving again.
Oh, wow.
You're digivolving again.
I am now a new mega.
That's how hench your stats are.
Let's go. I'm a Buka. I'm not a Buka.
What did you get? What did you get? What did you get? You got a V-mon.
Oh, nice. Damn, we should have called him Mavy.
See? Mavy! He could have been a Mavy!
Maybe that's like his birth name and we just call him Grilk.
Grilk. His birth name.
His birth name is Mavy, but we're like, no, it's Grilk. Vmon is not a sauce. Cream is a sauce. Vmon is not a sauce. What?
Lost in the sauce.
If I can learn punchy moves, I think I know a punchy move.
Yeah, you're a very physical fighter, as Vmon. He doesn't have like breath weapons or anything. Back jab.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he literally only learns the physical moves.
So I got a
Mach jab. We already have, and then it's spin attack. And the Buster Dive, which is big damage.
Buster Dive, give me Buster Dive.
Big damage, big mana.
Yeah, that does more than my special.
Wow, as just a standard attack.
Balling.
Fuck it, we ball. So yeah, no. Kale is 18.
Time for a drink.
So he's older than you were. And, is still here. Interesting.
Let's go do some training.
Can we?
What are my stats? Just go to the gym.
Okay, I was going to see if we can upgrade anything else.
Oh, yeah.
Better to drown in gravy than be lost in the sauce. We can upgrade the warehouse again.
Here's the true question is, what kind of gravy do you like, Milk? Do you like thick gravy or do you like thin gravy? Because we are split on this. Upgrade the warehouse.
It's
well
the only one we can
just
upgrade.
Something.
Yeah, we don't have anything else. All the other stuff we're, like, lacking.
Yeah, just have something.
We still don't have enough sand for the builder.
Bigger box.
We got loads of storage.
Define. So, a thick gravy is one where there is like more consistency of granules to water, isn't it? So you really have to kind of stir it with a spoon, and it like drips out of the beaker or whatever, like molasses, nice and slow.
Whereas slower than molasses drips off a spoon.
Whereas thin gravy is usually like a
brown
lighter brown
water.
Yeah,
brown
a lighter
water.
Brown, and you can basically pour it as if it's water.
It's the viscosity.
Ready?
So like quite literally the cream comparison of like it should be thicker than cream.
Yeah. I suppose those are your three consistencies. You've got like milk consistency, tomato sauce consistency, or like cream consistency. How do you like your gravy?
It depends. Okay.
Ooh. Well, on whether you're having it with cereal or a dinner. What are my stats? I can't remember if those are good, but I think the HP and MP are.
I think the HP and MP are a decent start, yeah.
I'm going to go for stamina.
You want to start with stamina?
Depends, to be honest. Like, for biscuits or thicker mashed taters. If you are putting gravy on biscuits, you need to be arrested.
This is America again.
What is a biscuit to an American, then? What are American biscuits?
American biscuit.
That's...
Is apparently closer to a savoury scone.
You still don't put gravy on scone.
It's a savoury scone, so it's...
I suppose.
It says it's a savoury scone, so they're closer to scones. Got an ad, give me the argument again.
So basically, how do you like your gravy? Thick, medium, or thin? With thin being like milk, medium being like sauce. Yeah, no gravy on...
American. Yeah, we're just responding to what Cord just said. It depends if it's on biscuits. But American biscuits are savoury scones. They
You're
are not...
talking like bourbon biscuits or chocolate digestives. I've never had the savoury scone.
Never had it either. I just know that's an American
thing. I can only assume it's going to be somewhat similar to like a Yorkshire pudding or something. Yeah. It's just spready dough.
It's just dough. But yeah.
Oh, that was a lot of numbers.
Yeah, you remember, we've upgraded quite a bit.
You know what, this time, just stamina.
You're going to go just, max defense.
Just stamina.
You don't want to do any, strength, because Vemon's quite a physical attacker.
Nope, just stamina, because my strength will go up naturally a little bit as well. I just want to be the tonkiest boy. Because that strat worked for me before.
Training time.
Plus, I'm also leveling up the stamina.
He's a bit tired.
Vemon has disappeared.
I was like, I heard the sound. Hungy!
A gravy coats and soaks. A sauce coats but does not soak. A broth soaks but does not coat. Sounds like ancient Chinese proverb.
Yeah, that's an interesting way of defining, but the more I think about it, the more I'm like, yeah, I guess.
Ancient Chinese proverbs say, man who walk behind car gets exhausted, but man who walk in front of car gets exhausted. Confucius say. Drop to pick in general. Is it of your butt?
Yeah. Why is your gravy white?
Okay, there's too much wrong with that picture.
I'm upset. What is happening? Why is your gravy white? Core, everything is wrong. Everything is wrong.
This is why Nerim was so happy when he came over and was eating our food. And he was like, I thought British food was shit.
Oh.
Well, you've sparked
it. There goes Kale.
You can't see his head, so it looks like his chest is his head. Just going, ah! I died!
What am I going to have this time?
Are you going to roll?
In your heart. You I might roll this time.
Because you've had several of them.
Yeah, I've already picked a couple that are like Digimon I like, and I ended up not getting the Digimon because a lot of it's quite random, so...
Nine.
No, that's it. I'll re-roll. I want different ones. Five. So you want one, two, three, four, five.
Pink. Punk!
Imagine roast chicken, you have gravy, and you get sauce. Imagine roast lamb, you can get gravy. You can also have mint sauce with that. I guess for me, the difference is like a gravy is something that you cover your food in, whereas a sauce is something that you're specifically dipping into.
Yeah, I guess.
As well.
What are you going to call yours?
He's
biscuit.
Kale.
You're not going to call him biscuit.
We can call him biscuit this time.
You...
Well, he's got no name.
He is the Digimon with no name.
That's a mint jelly. True. We're not getting into the jam jelly argument either. Look at him go. He's so speedy for some reason.
What are your stats then? Considering you just Digivolve, what are your base stats?
I've got a 600 in strength.
Holy shit. It's annoying.
I'm stronger than you!
That's what I mean.
I'm a baby and I'm stronger than you!
You must have had a great stat, strength stat then, holy.
Yeah, look at my health. Look, I've got 3,000 in MP and HP as well. I got more MP than you, but I got both my MP and my HP up to 20k.
So, yeah, that did carry over.
Yeah, the carryover is good because we've maxed out the carryover stat.
What's your best pie then?
Best? You mean favorite?
Yeah, I'm not a big pie fan. Like meat pies. I don't mind them. I don't get the same attraction to some that some people.
Yeah,
get
I quite enjoy a savory pie.
Yeah, you get that off your deck.
Yeah, we've maxed out these ones, the sim inheritance. We maxed those out already.
Not a big pie fan. Easy on fire.
You like sweet pies. You like sweet pies a lot.
I do.
Spook's got a big sweet tooth.
I have a big sweet tooth. I have a big hankering for sweet ones.
Ooh, should we get this? Parameters raise when they digivolve.
Yeah, get that. My favourite pudding is apple pie. I do like a very nice apple pie. As for meat pies, there is a place near us in Dudley.
Dudley.
In Dudley. Got to go down to Dudley to Mad O'Rourke's Pie Factory. And they do, I'd say the best pies in the region.
They're
at
so
least
good.
Probably I don't know about the rest
they're
of
proper.
England, but they are such good pies. And the one that we like from there is the Posh and Beck's one, and they did another one which was the Peaky Blinders.
Don't
pie.
Say what's in it on stream because I may get banned
with the homosexuals in it.
Yes. Because that's a type of food here in England.
I'm assuming that
Mutty Man
Milky's gravy is a Brit.
I don't know,
I believe so, without the audacity. Yeah, no yank, actual pie.
Key lime, pecan pie. Oh, God. Key lime pie and pecan pie, pretty much my go.
I don't know what that is.
They're both, like, sweet ones. I've never had either of them.
All right.
Okay.
I don't know what the key bit is in key lime. It's lime. Britain the colonies.
Oh. That doesn't narrow it down, actually. We have a lot of.
You don't have to tell us where you're from if you don't want to, because obviously security on the internet.
I could tell they had sort of British tendencies, just from how they were reacting to American food, just being like, But yeah, the Peaky Blinders pie that I had, which had froggets in.
Yeah.
Froggets and peas, mashed potato, and obviously gravy.
Just good.
Very nice.
Just good, hearty British food, basically.
Nice.
Yeah, the Posh and Beck's is bacon and it's a type of cheese, but I forgot. Stilton.
Stilton. Bacon.
Bacon
and Stilton.
Oh, that's good. Along with the beef.
Yeah.
They are good pies. That Stilton adds a nice tang.
Mm. I did have that one before Peaky Blinders sort of caught off. That wasn't on the menu the first time we went, but when we went with Narrowing last time,
yeah, they'd added it on because obviously by then Peaky Blinders had become sort of like a culture thing, and we were in Birmingham, which is where Peaky Blinders was set.
Yep. But I don't get the hankering for like a pucker pie or anything. I think it's just because I never had them as a kid.
Yeah.
It just never really happened.
It's interesting that you bring up pucker pies because those specifically I've not really had. I can't even say if I ever had them, but Mum would buy like actual pies.
Nice.
Oh, I've got the bug.
Oh, nice. Not answered the question at all. So what's your best pie? What is in like the best one that we can make?
Or the best, or like our favourite?
Okay.
What do you mean by best?
Yeah, because what?
Do you mean what is England's best pie or what is our best pie?
Because England's best pie, I mean, you'd probably have to fight a lot of people if you didn't say pucker pie.
Yeah, there'd probably be a big, massive debate over it.
Yeah. But I mean,
there's the Frey Bentos ones, which I've never had.
I like cottage pie. I do like cottage
pie.
Yeah,
that's one that's sort of like that's a bit of an anomaly. I don't know why it's called a pie. It doesn't have a pastry crust, but I don't know what defines a pie.
True. Cottage pie and, of course, shepherd's pie.
Yes,
where
two very, very similar recipes.
They're the same recipe, they just use different meat. I wonder, is there a chicken variant?
Probably, yes.
That has a different name, but what would it be called?
Because,
like, obviously, cottage pie.
I don't know why they chose it.
Shepherd's pie is obvious.
Shepherd's pie uses lamb.
Lamb. Cottage pie
is beef, I believe.
So
I don't know why it's called cottage. I don't know if it was called cottage because you put the mash on top, which is a bit like a thatched roof on a cottage. I don't know if that's where the name comes from. This is one of those things where you'd have to go onto the, like, a Wikipedia for.
Blue. Yeah, but more clarification on what do you mean by, like, the best. Fair enough, I forgot myself around countrymen.
Stay focused.
If you were to have a quick pie.
A quick pie?
Well, we'd probably have more like a pasty, wouldn't we? Like,
yeah, well, if we are going to make the distinction between a pie and a pasty and make them different, we have been known to have a chicken and mushroom pie. Back when we used to shop at Asda.
Oh, yeah.
Those chicken and mushroom pies were quite nice.
It's just one of them, like, okay, pie's now. Just whatever's in it is good, so if you like the fillings, just...
Yeah,
just
it's kind of just whatever you fancy at the time. I myself would have a steak and kidney, also.
I have had steak and kidneys, but I find that I don't normally get them when I go to pubs because I'm usually a little more wary about what beer or alcohol they put in with it, because they're usually like, oh, we use our own house ale for it, and you're like, that doesn't really tell me what
steak
the flavor's going to be.
Yeah, you mean the steak and ale part,
They'll put like an ale sauce in it, so it's like, if it's got a good ale sauce, then yeah, it's fine, but if it hasn't, if it's like
tangy or something, it's more of a gamble.
Yeah, a bit more of a gamble.
My mum would love it.
Oh, we have to poop
again.
Yeah,
they gotta poop again.
Me mum would love you.
Yeah. Training time. It's one of those things where it has such a variety of, like, you're essentially taking a gamble if you've never been there before.
Yeah.
But like, when we went to the pie factory, it almost wasn't a gamble, because it's like, all they do is pies. I would hope that they are good.
Ready? It's like, I love bangers and mash, but I find that most pubs that you go to, for some reason, that's the only dish that they will do onion gravy with. And I'm not a big fan of onion gravy, just because it's a bit too...
They go too hard. They go too hard on the onion.
It's like, the reason that I like gravy is because I like it to taste like, you know, gravy or meat. Stock, essentially, that's what I like. So then you've essentially made a vegetarian version of it, and I'm like, I like bangers and mash, but with proper beef gravy. It's,
you'd rather have beef dripping in your gravy, not onion. It's like, that's one of the things that, like, mum will do with the Christmas gravy, is when she'll mix it up, she'll be like, right, turkey, and tip just a large amount of the turkey fat into the gravy, and it's like, oh, flavor.
Stay focused.
Our stamina machine's leveled
Can we
up.
Check if we can...
I'm out of foot training gear! Not enough power in gear, apparently. Mm-hmm.
Let's get started. I'm hoping that's not them saying that there's not enough when actually we need to upgrade the gym. But we'll keep going. Because I just want to min-max stamina now. We're torn when we go to the chippy as to whether we're going to get fish or doner meat.
Yeah.
Need to get the pasty right, though.
Do you mean the pastry as well? Let's get started. That's the thing with pies. There's so many variables, isn't there?
Mm.
You don't want soggy pastry on your pie.
No.
Okay.
Listen, Mad O'Rourke's, they don't even... encase it in pastry, because they have they come in these pie dishes, and they fill it with the filling, and it's just a pastry top. They don't do a sides and a bottom, because otherwise they go soggy, don't they?
Well, I actually kind of prefer that, because the reason that I don't usually go for a pie is that it's too filling, but just on pastry. To me, it'd be like if you had a sandwich and you just used thicker bread. Like, I want the bit in the middle, but for it to be a pie, it needs to have the pastry. So I want a bit of pastry, but just don't overkill it. So. If you get a normal pie, it's just too much pastry for me for what the filling is.
Right.
That's why I'm less inclined to go for them. But yeah.
Well, that's the thing as well when it comes to ones in the shops. It's like, what's the cheapest part of the pie will be the pastry, because, you know, that's flour and, you know, a bit of water and milk maybe, or maybe some butter if they're doing it properly. But obviously things like meat has gone up in price lately.
Yeah.
So they make thicker pastry and use less meat, which is not what you like. It's chow time.
Battered fish and chips drowned in vinegar. I like some vinegar, not that much.
Yeah.
I did have one place the one time where, when they said, you know, salt and vinegar, and I'm like, yeah, go on then. And they really did just drown it in vinegar, and I got it home and...
The onion. It's like, I want to be able to taste the fish.
Yeah, I like the flavour of vinegar, but I don't like it drowned. So sometimes I will say no when they say... You know,
yeah, and you say no, and then you season it yourself.
Yeah, and then I add my own when I get back home.
training time.
Salt is one of them, though, that I probably should have less, but I like salt.
I do. Yeah, you do like salt. Well, the thing is, as well, is that you stopped putting salt on your food, but now you just use soy sauce, which is maybe worse because that's got MSG.
Yeah.
And you drew out, now you use soy sauce on everything as well. It's like, that's not really an improvement, to be honest. We just like it, though. MSG tastes good.
I don't care. I'm a skinny guy. I can get away with it.
MSG tastes good. Good time. But yeah, we are planning to go to the Chippy at some point tonight, and we haven't decided whether we're actually going to get fish or if we're going to get doner meat, because that doner meat was tasty.
It was, and you do get a lot for your money. In comparison to other takeaways. Because if we get a mini fish and chips from our Chippy, that's enough food for both of us.
Yeah, and that's like even though it's a mini one, it's like generous, which it makes it change these days, to be frank.
Yeah.
Also, given the time, I guess we maybe need to think about stopping and actually going and getting that food.
Yeah, we should.
Should we go until 5:30? That's another sort of 10-ish minutes.
Yeah, we'll go
until 5:30. Okay, surely this is fully up leveled now.
You have the top layer of your tongue after a quick fish and chippy, you're doing a disservice. Oh, if you have the top layer of your tongue, you need to burn it off with acid. Holy shit.
Yeah, 50k to upgrade one.
Okay.
Jesus.
Oh, we ain't doing that anytime soon. Okay. Can you upgrade the rest station? What, that booth by the side? I don't know what that would do.
I assume that they mean the respite in the middle, and I would say I assume not, because resting is just resting.
Oh, right.
Are you hungry?
I hadn't even thought about that.
Up in the middle. It's not got a bar above it and it doesn't have a level, so I'm going to assume no. Admittedly, we've never really used it.
Let's get started.
That was your belly.
Yep, there you go. That's the sign. Boy's got to poop. So if we tangent over from pies stronger to pasties, what are feelings on pasties? Because, oh boy, I can murder a Greggs.
No. I'd love to get graver. Yeah, whenever you go to the to Greggs, you always want a pasty of some description. I'm more of a sausage roll kind of guy.
Yeah, you like the sausage rolls.
Again, give thin pastry. All you've got. We don't have pasties here, to be honest.
Oh, that's a shame.
Cornish pasta.
It's proper Cornish pasta. So there is a difference. Again, it's one of those things where it's like, there's a difference between like going to Greg's, going to a restaurant, and Mum has once occasionally made a Cornish pasty, and it's like, the homemade ones. She is thick on the pastry, though.
Colin is being far south. That, to me, says like, ready to eat? South Africa. I work with a South African dude, and we're currently looking at stocks together.
Really?
He has a huge investment in stocks because he does not trust what his pension is going to be.
That's fair. I think most people would probably agree with that.
We have a winner!
Hey!
South Africa! See? Got to know the carols in the chat. I only know the stuff
Please
from...
Don't.
I only know them from
Please
Payday
don't.
3.
That's don't! I don't have a bell. Please don't.
That's the only racist stuff that I know because of Payday. I only know him from Locke. I didn't actually realise that South Africans had like an accent and their own kind of like jargon and lingo. Apparently that's one. The kettles. I don't know what kettles is, but kettles. I don't know that one.
It's like a sandwich-sized stromboli. Corey, are you upsetting people again? What the fuck's a stromboli?
Training time.
It's when an Italian has a tantrum, isn't it? Yeah, this the guy that I'm at work with, who's been looking at the stocks, he's been in EasyJet. And he's been watching it slowly go up. And every day I watch the turmoil in this man as he talks to me about the FTSE going up and what it started out as, and he quotes the numbers as to what prices they were at and how much money he's made, but he wants to make more money, but he's afraid to like come out of it, and it's just just agony, actual anguish, because it's his hard-earned money, and he's like,
if he's putting everything into it, then yeah, it's
He's been putting in like 25 grand.
Oh my god!
You know, exactly. So he's just driving around at work, being like, just in pain.
That's too much. It's too much.
Well, he did tell me about one that was going up at the time. It's stopped now.
The warehouse is upgraded again. We've got another panning shot of the town. Even though nothing's changed.
Where's the one? The Petrofac, or Petro-FAC, because it's abbreviated term. He was like, there's a big divergence in it, and it's gonna go up. It's got to go up. It's got to. But he didn't want to put anything in because he already got his money in EasyJet. So he was like, it's gonna go up, and I want to do something, but I can't do anything about it. And I was like, I sod it, I'll chuck a grand in and just see what happens. I made like 300 quid.
I just
left out of it, like, sweet. That's after like 2 or 3 days. I was like, nice.
Yeah, take your profits. Take
but,
the profits.
But he's the one where he's like he came out of EasyJet and he's like, I've made 4.5 grand. I want more. And he's just there, just like, should I jump back in? Or I don't know. just turmoil. That's
dropped
all
a calzone in jail. I know what a calzone is. I asked you what a stromboli was.
I wrapped my pizza in pizza and got cholesterol. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
A pizza is just a pasty that some arsehole hasn't shut yet. Thank you, Al Murray.
Yeah. Calzone is a pizza pasty. We can upgrade the restaurant, and I think that is it. Do we just want to gradually be upgrading everything? Or
yeah,
do you want to leave
if
it because we've not used it?
Yeah, if we've got the ability to, that means that when we do come to use it, we get all the best stuff.
Fair enough.
As opposed to just starting with the crap.
Yeah. Everything else we don't really have the stuff for.
The one that's fucking up at the moment is Moderna.
Oh, that old chestnut.
I put money into Moderna and then it all went downhill, but it has very slowly started climbing again. I'm like, do I sell off now and just put the money into something that'll make me money quicker? Or do I say, no, I will make my money back off
Yeah,
this.
Try to, if it is going up, then maybe see if you can recoup.
Yeah.
Are you still stamina-ing? You're almost at...
This is the plan this time. I just stamina. That's all I'm gonna do, and see what it comes up with. Just gonna pure stamina. Last Christmas by Wham finally reaches Christmas number one.
What do you mean finally?
Surely it's had Christmas number one at some point. Can't tell me it's taken George Michael passing on for it to finally say like, ah, go on, then we'll give it to it.
I'm surprised that Fairytale of New York isn't number one.
I agree with half of what Milk is Gravy just said. Italian food is just pasta. But they're trying to pretend that they have the finesse that the French did.
Yes.
French food is shit. I have had French. I went to a French restaurant with my friends and I looked through the whole menu. And all they've done is taken normal recipes. But then they've used like the worst alternatives to everything. They've used like the worst meat alternatives. They put vegetables that no one ever uses because they're shit. And they offer you sauces with them. They're just horrible. They're just like too flavorsome in one direction. Just like too tangy. Like here's something that just tastes like sour mango, but it goes well with this meat. And it's like, no, it fucking doesn't. There's a reason why comfort food is comfort food, because it's fucking delicious and you want to eat it all the time.
Okay,
your food's crap. I like Italian food, but it is all the same stuff.
Yeah, I like it. It is all the same. It's all some form of
bread, tomato, cheese, and garlic.
In various combinations.
That's it. But then they mix it up and they're like, oh, it's
ready?
A new recipe. No, it's not. It's the same shit. You've put the same stuff together. This is a carbonara. No, it's the same stuff. It's pasta.
It doesn't have tomato in it, at least.
It's just pasta. That's all it is, pasta. French cuisine defined the way to prepare. Ah, yes, the first bite is with the eye, and that is why we all hate the French. Because they're pretentious cocks.
Jesus. Well, it's not like I had a French audience anyway, but I definitely don't
Stay
now.
Focused.
No one likes the French. This is just that the French people don't like the French.
Yeah.
No one likes
it's
the French.
It's too funny. I had a conversation with someone in VRC once, which was very funny, where we had this conversation, and he said, how do you think I feel? I'm half French, half British. Literally nobody likes me.
Yeah, you're fucked.
And I was like, oh, that's rough, buddy. The French don't like you, and the British don't like you.
Ooh.
Ew, he's cool. He's a Digimon.
If you're half British and half French, I think you can just define yourself as Britannian at that point. Which Brittany...
You can define yourself as disowned.
Well, Brittany was the sort of north-western coast, which... was its own thing at one point. It was part British, part French. So yeah, you can just say you're Britannian. Krogunk? I have a Krogunk on Pokemon Go, don't
you
I?
Do? You do,
you've
got a perfect one, yeah.
You're getting stronger.
Look at that big boy.
Look at you.
2,234 stamina still. A lot of HP.
Yeah, you're adjacent to the HP, so you've been getting it.
If I had to pick, like, one nationality and just keep just their food, I would still pick British.
Yeah.
Because I think we have a deceptive amount of variety in our cuisine.
Yeah, that's the funny thing, Al. Anybody who isn't British thinks that the Brits have bad food, but I'm like, I don't know. Every single person that we've come visit from another country has enjoyed our food immensely.
Are you ready?
Mm. Because we can still take claim to curry. Because there are British curries that are 100% British.
Yeah. Curry is a British food.
We sadly lost the inventor of the masala. I think it was either last year or the year before. Sadly passed away, but the masala is a British dish.
British doesn't lend to fine dining. Oh, absolutely not.
No,
but that's not what we're after.
But that's fine because I'm working class as fuck. So
yeah.
I mean, remember when we went out for your, was it your 18th or your 21st birthday? And we went out for that posh meal and you had
over
pigeon?
Here.
Yeah.
And it said may contain shot. That is one of the worst meals I've ever eaten on this planet. It was crap and it cost the most money. It's just, you go fine dining and all they do is like I said with the French food, they take all the worst alternatives to everything and then sell it to you at a higher price and sell you that it's more exotic and therefore better. Like, no, there's a reason why we eat chicken and beef all the time, because it's fucking delicious.
Yeah, you're also very big on, like, food should do two things. It should fill me up and be delicious while it does so. And when you go to fine dining places, they kind of don't always meet both of those, you know, because they, again, it's like really small portions because we've used expensive ingredients. So it's like, well, we can only afford a small bit. And it's like, okay, so even if it was delicious, I've eaten it, but I'm still hungry.
I'm still hungry.
And surely the goal of food should be to feed me.
If you were selling me air to breathe, I would want as much air as I could get for the money that I get, that I stay living. I don't want you to give me the finest, most pure, refined air where it's like, you'll be dead in 10 minutes. No. Give me good air that I can just breathe a lot.
Bug.
What are you? Please evolve into the shouty bug. What is it, Kabuterimon or whatever?
Kabuterimon, yeah. Kabuterimon is his main.
No.
Oh, I got the explodey guy.
You the bomb. Whoa. And you've even got a child snatcher beard.
Why did you have to say that?
I didn't say the other word.
Why do you talk?
I'm allowed to talk. Oh, look, look at the choice.
Oh, hello.
Megadramon.
And Meteormon and an unknown.
And somethingmon.
Cool. Well, I'm already well on track to get Megadramon. Jesus.
I haven't been checking chat.
We haven't done any battles. That's probably why we've been
Nerone is too good of a person to sell your food is crap. He lost weight despite eating a lot.
Yeah. We ate out almost every day and he lost weight.
Everyone likes comfort food. They do.
Yeah.
Come down to South Africa. We make every piece of the animal tasty.
That's true.
I can believe that.
Yeah.
I can believe that. Do you eat chicken livers?
We've never had any, but we can get them because it's actually on the menu in some places. Particularly Nando's. Nando's actually lets you have chicken livers.
Oh.
Yeah. Again, we have, you know, a steak and kidney pie. We're also not as much, I imagine, but there is a small part of British culture which is part of the, you know, use every part of the animal, which is why we have classics like oxtail soup. Because I remember
tripe.
I remember even saying of like, out of all of the parts of an ox you want to eat, why the tail?
No, fuck a cheeky Nando's. Oh, you gotta have a cheeky Nando's.
It's just a cheeky one though.
Cheeky
Nando's. Not all the time, but it's just a cheeky one. But yeah, you can still very much go down to a butcher's and get actual like parts of the animal.
I feel like I have had liver before, but I can't remember it because it was a long time ago during my sort of I'm going to try every food. Mm-hmm. Problem with doing that at the one time was that I forget. I tried a lot of food that I liked and then just don't remember which ones were which. Got a bird, you're disqualified from Cheeky Nando's.
What if it was my idea?
Yeah, Blue likes Cheeky Nando's.
I like it.
Although you don't like spice.
Yeah, funny that, isn't it?
And with that, it is 6:30.
Yeah, speaking of food, we should probably go get some.
I need to put clothes on.
Yep. Being a VTuber's great, guys.
I'm in my pajamas. My beddy boy clothes.
Yeah, comfy clothes. Wait for the ad to end.
Okay. Here we go.
See, this is nice when this, because we've been doing in the game is training over and over, but we've been having a conversation with the chat, and I've not really noticed.
Yeah.
That's a good stream for me. That is.
It's chow time. Ready to eat? Let's get started.
Hey, the Twitch has ads now.
Twitch has had ads for a very long time.
Because they want to push subscribers.
Mm-hmm, that's how they make money.
Give this, but didn't you say it's like next week or something, there's a discount?
Yeah, from the 27th of December until the end of the year, so only like 3 days, there's a 25% discount on gift subs.
Gift subs. So you can't gift a sub to yourself?
No. You would just buy the sub. Because it knows that you're buying it with your account.
Yeah, I know, but if you buy it for somebody else and it has a discount...
I don't know if there's already a discount on... There might already be a discount on a sub for yourself. I don't remember. It's part of their, like, Christmas bonus kind of thing.
Right.
But, yeah. Frankly, if you hang around this community enough, eventually someone might gift you a sub, because that just seems to happen, especially in the last week.
Yeah. What are we going for then, Blue?
Alright.
Oh, you want to judge us on what we're getting? We want to get fish and chips.
We're going to the
chippy. Oh, yeah, we're going to the chippy. But what are we getting? Are we getting fish and chips? We're getting sausage and chips? We're getting Donna meat and chips?
I'm leaning towards the Donna. I don't actually fancy fish, even though we're going to a chippy.
Okay. Subbing right now is discounted. Next week, gifting.
Yeah, there you go. So, yeah, if you want to sub for yourself, then it's reduced. But, yeah, gifting will be reduced next week. You know, ironic of, like, you know what Christmas is known for? Giving gifts. When are we going to reduce the price of gift subs? After Christmas.
Yeah. You would have thought that would be the week leading up to Christmas or a few days before, but... So, Donna meat and chips.
Yeah, do we want to get the mixed meat?
Yeah, we can have a variety.
Mm-hmm. Do you want a sausage as well, or are you all right? Because the portions are generous. Furry community is weird. Yeah.
Yep.
Let's get started.
We're happy though.
Don't include me in this.
I mean, they said the community, so I was referring to the community.
I know, but I'm here like with association with you. You will notice that I have a drawn avatar of a person.
Just wait.
No.
We are at 100 subs.
No. I do not need a furry avatar.
Make Spook the fruit. Make the protogen. Furry by association. We can make him a protogen.
I'm not a furry by association. I don't
like
the people
he
you
likes
hang
sci-fi
out with.
Things. You can make him a protogen.
No! I'm just a dude with a Halo shirt. Look at me. Look at the Halo shirt. Like Halo.
No.
I started in the Brony community. Oh no.
There's two spooks!
Oh my god.
They're real!
They are real.
They're real!
Hello.
Hello, other spook!
The reason that you're here is that one of the people that was in our chat earlier, who's gone now, is just buying subs for everybody who had a name vaguely similar to anything we were talking about at the time.
Hi, spook! This is spook!
Hello. I'm an angry British man from Birmingham. How similar are you?
Good night.
And do you also have problems getting the username Spook up on many places? Because I do. For Terraforming Mars on Steam, I have to be known as Spock GC because Spook is a bad word on there.
It is?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Because it's apparently, it's a racially derogative term for black people.
What?
Yeah.
I've never heard that before
well,
in my life.
I hadn't before, but I had to look it up, but that's apparently what it's not very commonly used, and hence why it's not often banned by a lot of websites.
I didn't know that at all.
Yeah, so I'm Spock GC.
Jesus, okay. Angry Scottish, yes!
Oh my god, he's Scottish!
Yes! We love the Scottish!
Freedom!
Over here.
You're part Scottish, aren't you, Blue? Your arsehole is Scottish.
Gee, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
It's a joke from
I don't Barton. Know what I'm doing because I'm too busy enjoying the conversation.
Oh, we love the Scots.
We love the Scots.
You have relatives in Scotland, don't you?
I do, yes.
As most posh English families do, they always have...
I'm not posh!
You're
I'm
from Sutton Coldfield.
I'm also from Birmingham!
No, you're from Sutton Coldfield.
It's also part of Birmingham!
No, bollocks.
It's only because you're from the scussy part of Birmingham.
Exactly.
I'm from the posh bit of Birmingham.
Yeah. Posh tart. I'm working class. You're middle class. It's a bottom joke.
It's bottom what? Is a TV show.
TV show, yeah. With,
I didn't mean to go outside. I'm so into the conversation, I'm not paying attention to the game in the slightest.
Rick Mail and Adrian Edmondson and the joke that Rick said he's trying to sing like a Scottish song or something. He just goes, why are the Scots such arseholes? And Adrian goes, do you mind? I happen to be part Scottish myself. Oh, really? Which part? My arsehole. Quality jokes.
Awful.
It's good old British humour.
Hey!
That's the great thing about being British, is that everyone hates the British, but then when you get down to like representing yourself as Scottish or Welsh, you're not too bad, but if you're English, then you're like doubly hated.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's what it's... I've had this conversation so many times. People who refer to themselves as British are generally always English.
Yeah.
Because if they're Scottish, Irish or Welsh, they will tell you.
Yeah.
But Englishmen don't want you to know that they're English because they know that people don't like English. Mm. So they say that they're Brits.
We're British, of course. Because it's the British Empire. It shows that not only are we English, but we're English that own you. That's what being British is all about. Fuck off, me dad's English. There you go, you see? British passport has all the power in the world. You don't show them to officials, you slap them aside with it. Reason for visiting, imperialism. That's all you need to know. Get the way.
Spook is paraphrasing more comedians.
Good old Jack D. I didn't realise Jack D was as old as he is.
Hmm.
I think he's nearly 60.
Really?
Yeah, he's a much older comedian than I thought he was.
Are you ready?
The civilised island and the brutes, and by civilised island we mean the ones that actually bent the knee.
Shut up! Oh my god, you're gonna get me cancelled!
Well, it's true! That's how the English think. Scottish, angry and drunk. Irish, happy and drunk. English, drunk and drunk.
Yeah. We've turned binge drinking into a national sport.
Yes, we are the binge drinkers of the world.
We're at the stage now where I think we do need to be going and doing battles to meet some of these Digivolve requirements.
What are mine? Because I don't know any of mine.
Yeah, yours are all blank as well. So, like, another reason for us to do Aerovigimon. That was the one that we bumped in before. Spoiler, Aerovigimon looks like Vigimon, but he's got wings.
Wow. He can fly.
But yeah, we've got none of the stuff, so I think it's time to go out and maybe battle a few people. But it might be after this day, because we've got fatigue, and battles also increase fatigue.
Toughen up.
Oh no, our fatigue is quite low actually now. We should go do some battles.
Someone say competitive drinking. Yep. Good at that, the English. Or bad at that, depending on how you define it. Also,
the restaurant's upgraded.
An interesting fact for anybody... just so you can say you learnt something from this Digimon escapade.
Mm-hmm.
The reason why the British flag, which is not the Union Jack unless you're at sea.
Yes.
It's just the British flag. It's only called the Union Jack at sea. The reason why there's no representation of Wales on there is because the flag initially, I believe, was put forward by a Scottish king
mm-hmm.
when there was a Scot on the throne. And at that time, Wales was kind of like a dominion of England. So it was the United Kingdom of, like, England and Scotland, with Wales just being a bit that we'd taken over.
Yeah.
So it wasn't considered its own kingdom. So when they were putting all the kingdoms
Wales
on the flag...
Wales doesn't have a king. England had a king.
Wales never had a king.
And the Scots had a king. So
there was a believed, like, original prince of Wales, but there was never actually a king of Wales. So when they were putting all the kingdoms on the flag, they were like, Wales isn't a kingdom, so they don't get representation, so fuck you. That was basically it. And that was a Scot that did that. Scottish king. I can't remember. I think it was like Richard.
You did it.
Probably. Yeah.
I think it was Richard. One of the Richards.
Well, so he sure Aero was
Vigimon
a Richard.
On his blue sky raftum. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the Scots. It's the cross of St. George.
No, that's just the red one.
Yeah.
On the English flag.
Yeah, the English
He's
flag.
He's referring
the
to the British flag.
The British flag with the red, white, and blue.
Which a lot of people refer to as the Union Jack, but it's not technically called that.
No.
Well, I believe it's the Union Jack at sea. On land, it's the Union flag.
It's the Union flag. That's
it's the
it.
Union flag on land.
Because the red is obviously England, the blue is Scotland, and the white is Northern Ireland.
Over here!
But there is nothing representing Wales on there. And weirdly enough as well, I found out that the national colour of Ireland is actually blue.
It is?
Yes, the reason why it's green is because it's only that was a more recent development. The reason why green has taken over is because the Republic of Ireland, the Republican Party, used green as their colour.
Oh.
But the actual like colour of Ireland is hereditary blue. So,
yeah.
The Welsh aren't people. I am a quarter Welsh, and I agree.
Again, this comes back to earlier of like, God, English people are determined to not identify as English. So they'll be like, well, I'm part Welsh. You're part Scottish, aren't you? And I'm always just like, well, not really, no.
Well, you aren't part Scottish because your relatives were English and then just moved.
Yeah,
am part Welsh because my granddad was born in an unpronounceable part of Wales.
Your grandfather it was Welsh, which does make you a quarter Welsh. But whenever you say it, it literally just sounds like you're so desperate.
You're so desperate
to not be English. That's all it sounds like anytime you say it. It's just, I'm not English, I'm a quarter Welsh. It's like, shut up. You are English.
I'm part Welsh, part Mancunian, if you wish to go down my hereditary path.
That's still English.
My grandmother moved from Manchester.
That's still English.
So, I don't know, do the Manx count as human? we're getting into some dodgy territory.
We're getting into Nobby Knobs territory.
I thought the Manx were like the orcs that kept stopping.
He's a Welshman and he's married a furry, so it tracks. He isn't Welsh, he ain't chasing sheep. That shit is a funking Manx.
Yeah. I've never been to Manchester, but I know that my nan was from Manchester and they moved to Birmingham.
So you're as much Manx as you are Welsh, but you never bring that up because that's a point of shame, whereas being part Welsh is a point of pride because it disassociates you from the English.
It does explain my eyebrow, though. I do have the Mancunian eyebrow, don't I?
You do have some powerful eyebrows.
I do have some powerful eyebrows. You're what Tolkien warned us about, exactly.
Very much so.
When you look up Manchester in Gaelic Welsh, it's actually Urukai. So. Dead.
I've always said that it would be funny if we actually did one of those like genetics tests and it came back and I had more of being like Scottish or something than you did of having being Welsh. Just because that would make no sense.
We should do one at some point.
They cost money.
They do.
Watch carefully.
That's right.
I try not to look at Manc unless under gunpoint.
Yeah. It's a wise decision. Manchester.
Nice and calm.
It's almost as bad as being Liverpudlian.
Oh, God.
Scousers. Why are we still playing, Blue? We should be getting food.
Frankly, we were just having a nice conversation. That's how streams... This is why when you come in, you're like, why have you overrun? It's like, it just happens. You get into talking with people.
I don't think we're having a nice conversation. We're just shitting on every heritage. Yet.
Including our own.
Including our own, yeah.
That's right. Just like that.
Forget when Mom said that Grandad was from. I think it was like a village called like Trimsaran. I don't know where that is. And I'm not going to bother. I'm not going to bother trying to look it up on the map because it's probably spelt wrong.
There's not enough apostrophes.
Like, you know, all Gaelic things where it's like, oh, who's this? This is Siobhan with no presence of a V in it.
Yeah, well, it's Siobhan, which is spelt Siobhan or something.
Yeah, Siobhan. Like,
Siobhan, and it's pronounced Siobhan. Okay. That one gets me all the time.
Horrible eldritch beasts lurking in the likes of which HPs. Yeah.
Ah, yes, the sauce.
You're all just killing people with your bad breath. Yep, bad breath and bad teeth.
Apparently so.
Even though we
I don't know how I've ended up with this guy, but we're here now. I quite like Vidramon. I don't know how I feel about this bomb guy.
I had one in one of the other Digimon games, and I'm like, okay, it's a bomb.
It's a bomb, dude.
Well, one of our mates speaks Gaelic, and he tells us about it quite a lot. But from what I can tell...
I don't know if they are, like, fully fluent in Gaelic, but they know a lot of words.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think they could have a conversation with you in Gaelic.
No. But, like, Gaelic and Welsh, just... There's a reason why we don't speak those languages. They're just wrong.
Oh, don't.
It's like Dutch. Have you ever listened to Dutch? That's not. There's a reason that language needs to be banished. I'm willing to accept some languages.
What the fuck?
German, a very angry language.
You're gonna be exactly like John when you're older, because you're just saying this shit. You know when John sits there and you're like, oh my god, you can't say that shit. That's you. You're sitting there saying this shit, and I'm like, don't say stuff like that.
No, you listen to the words of them talking about just simple everyday stuff, and you're like, you've said way too much to explain something so small and simple, and there's so many unnecessary letters in there. It's just a waste of a language. Get it gone. It should just be, just remember it in history, and we can look back over it and say, yep, this is how to not do it. And that's all it is. It's like looking up a bad road. Just because it's there and it's lasted a long time doesn't mean it's good. It's ruining my car. Tarmac that shit. Pave it over, simplify it. I speak Afrikaans, it's retarded Dutch. I don't know any African languages, I'm afraid. I know.
Can't comment.
I've heard. I was going to say Ethiopian, not Ethiopian, Eritrean, because we have a lot of Eritreans at our place. So I've heard Eritrean being spoken.
Eritrean? What country is that from?
Africa. It's from Eritrea. Eritrea is the country. Africa is the continent.
Yeah.
It's one of the African countries. I forget where it is on the map. I only know Ethiopia from Hearts of Iron 4 because the Italians took it over, and that is the start of Hearts of Iron 4, the game. They are at war with Ethiopia, so I know that one, but I forget where Eritrea is specifically within.
A true Englishman.
Simplify it, exactly. I mean, if you take English as a language, you can simplify that even better, even more so.
I mean, we do.
Yeah, there's a reason for it. The point of a language is to convey a message from one individual to another, so why make it difficult?
Mm-hmm.
You should make it as simple as possible.
Here you go.
Leave the English language. It's fucked up enough already.
That's what I mean. You need to simplify, like, why have we got, like, S, C, and K that are all pronounced differently whenever we choose? Sometimes S's are pronounced like C, sometimes they're like K, sometimes C is pronounced like S. Simplify that shit. Spelling should be better. Sort your shit out. The fact that we have a word for the thing that British people do the best in the world, that is one syllable and five letters.
Ah, yes, the word Q.
Q. Q-U-E-U-E. How'd you pronounce it?
U-E-U-E-U-E-U-E-U.
It's a letter.
Q-U-U.
That's a war crime. That's what that is. That should not be allowed. That should simplify that shit. It's Q. That's it. It's one letter. Q. We are queuing.
Our tamer has leveled up. We've got 7 points. Oh, we can't put it in that one.
Put it into Donner meat and chips. American English is more English than British English.
We could get a third move.
American English is silly English. We can't call it the pavement because that's too complicated.
It's called the sidewalk because you walk on the side.
You walk on the side. Can't even drive on the right side of the fucking road, let alone to pronounce it right.
Use order power rate. That's pretty useful, actually, because that means we get our super move off quicker.
American is English for people that can't drive on the correct side of the road. And that's coming from an African where they decide what side of the road to drive on when they wake up. So you know you're being put in your place there. I love how British people started driving on one side of the road and then other people just said, we're just not going to do it because you...
Don't like the English.
Here's my favourite fact about NATO, right?
Oh.
This is brilliant. I looked this up when the Russian-Ukraine war was going on, which we're not going to get into the politics of that. I was just looking up because I was curious because I'd never heard of NATO beforehand. And I was looking it up. It's the North Atlantic Treaty Organisation.
Right.
Which is that there is a collection of countries, not all of Europe, quite a few European countries and America, because they're a big power. Quite a few European countries that basically banded together to say that if anyone starts a fight against any other NATO member, we will all jump in and squash that.
Uh-huh.
Ever since World War II, we've been a bit tetchy on wars.
Yeah, just a bit.
So the North Atlantic Treaty Organization was put forward, right? There's a few countries that have remained neutral, such as Switzerland and Sweden, which were also neutral during World War II, and they basically said, we don't want any part in this. Ireland is also not part of NATO. And of all the reasons for why they're not part of NATO, there is only one. Because we are. So essentially, they don't want to be involved in a treaty where if someone goes to war with the British, they have to defend us. They want pure freedom to declare war on us and not be involved. I was like, that is a hatred. That is, they will literally be like, Russia can declare war on us and we do not want any help if it's from fucking Britain. We'd rather die. I'm like,
Jesus Christ.
Kudos. I can appreciate
I mean, we did some very bad stuff to them. It's a justified hatred.
Yeah, NATO is a bit of a shit show at the moment. But I mean, like, the principle behind why they set it up.
Also, core going, we drive on the right side of the road.
We drive on the correct side of the road.
Drive on the correct side.
Yugoslavia bomb. Yeah, yeah. You know what I mean, though.
But yeah.
Like, the principle of, like, let's all stick together and not have a world war. That's a good part. And then the rest of it is like, well, you know, power corrupts.
Yeah, yeah.
It's just what
it's one of those things where it sounds nice in theory and then real life happens and you go, oh.
Yeah. Right implies moral implications. Exactly.
Mm. Good.
The British are good at that.
Good at telling people off.
We didn't invade you, we liberated you. It's all about phrasing.
History is written by the winners.
I've spoken to some people that will literally... they treat it as atonement for the sins that were committed when we took over India and created the British Raj, because they were like, well, we gave them railways, like... Not,
what the fuck?
Not even...
No!
Doesn't even begin to justify the actions
that
happened in there. Of like, oh, sweet, we got some trains. Oh, that is a big tent.
Nope, the controller's dying.
That's telling us, go and get food.
There we go, because I was like, they need to sleep and we're not at town. First camp, I got an achievement! Sleep time.
Yugoslavia was bombed so hard I had to learn about it on a map as to what countries it became. Because Yugoslavia is... oh, fuck, trying to think of what all they all know, are now. You've got... You remember the clusterfuck of what you forget? Croatia,
yeah.
Bosnia and Herzegovina.
What's that called again? That's not the Baltics, is it?
The Balkans.
Balkans.
I believe it's either the Balkans or the Baltics. I forget which one.
Oh, God, we're here again where I'm like, which fucking button do I use because the controller died?
Oh.
Yeah, because you can't always select with the mouse. There we go. Save.
There's a reason America's like Ireland so much. We did damn near anything we could to tell England to fuck off. Yeah.
Yeah. So the amount of countries that are unified by telling us to fuck off is incredible.
But yeah, Kosovo belongs to the Serbians. That is currently under debate. Yes, you've got Bosnia and Herzegovina, Croatia, not Albania. That was on the cusp of the side.
Yeah.
Bit. Kosovo. North Macedonia. There's one more that I'm forgetting as well. I'm literally blanking.
I mean, you're three drinks in, so it's impressive that you've done this much already.
Yeah. It's the one between Kosovo and North Macedonia that heads. So it's not Albania.
No, Albania is like north of Greece.
Yeah, it's the coastline. Italy wanted that one very bad.
Come on. Yeah, Spooner's been drinking, so I'm frankly quite impressed that he managed that.
Yeah.
Come on.
North of Greece.
I believe in you.
Oh, it's Serbia.
Serbia?
Of course. We were literally just talking about it. I blanked out in my mind.
Again, alcohol.
Yeah. Too far west.
Inboxed. All right.
It's a good thing about being a PNG is that you can't box me. Shall I show off quickly before we leave and do the map?
You want to do the map?
Since we've got somebody here who cares.
Okay. Right, hang on.
Quickly do the map. I have a little map game that we do.
Spook's very good at it when he's sober, but you're actually quite... You're quite, even though you're three drinks in, you're very coherent. Oh, hello.
Blah, 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 blah.
What is again? Just
Europe map quiz.
Europe map quiz.
We did this before.
I need to charge the batteries in that.
There we go. No, we don't want to do any of this. You can fuck off. Confirm my choices. Right.
Bulgaria.
I wanna. I'm gonna hit restart so that I can do it right as the timer starts, so I can see if I can do it in under a minute. But I don't remember if I can. Right, go.
Luxembourg.
Lithuania. Lithuania,
Andorra.
Andorra.
Finland.
Oh, I am really struggling.
Russia.
This is not
United
good.
Kingdom. Malta.
This is really not good. I'm struggling.
Monaco.
So badly. Just looking
Bulgaria.
At the screen, I'm just like, oh.
Spain. Cyprus.
I can do this so much quicker. This
Montenegro.
Montenegro.
Oh, here we go. Nope.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's North Macedonia. That's Montenegro.
Ukraine. Fuck.
I've already messed it up and I'm sad.
Romania. Netherlands.
I know. That's Ukraine because I've been looking. I'm just not.
He's drunk, everybody. He's drunk.
So bad. This is
Belgium. That was Belgium you just clicked on. No. Oh, he's embarrassed now.
Netherlands.
He, Vatican City. He got like the record for this.
I can do this in under a minute normally. I'm just.
Croatia. Iceland.
Iceland. That's
Norway. Albania. We just talked about Albania. Belarus.
No, it's this one here.
Switzerland.
Switzerland of the
Sweden.
New Sweden.
Latvia.
Latvia.
Denmark.
Denmark.
Bosnia and Herzegovina. San Marino. North Macedonia.
That one.
Italy. Greece. Kosovo.
That's the one I got wrong.
Serbia.
Serbia. Moldova. That's that big fuck off thing. Moldova.
Portugal.
Because you hate Moldova.
I hate
you
Moldova.
Never find Moldova.
I can never remember it. Hungary.
That's Austria, that's Hungary.
France. Liechtenstein. Slovenia.
Slovenia.
Czech Republic.
No, that's Austria, sorry. That's Czech Republic.
Poland. Slovakia.
That's Slovakia.
Estonia.
Estonia.
Austria. Germany. Romania.
Okay.
1:50. Your time nearly doubled because you were drunk. Oh, he's angry now.
It's pissed me off, that is.
Well, you're going to do well now because you've jogged your memory on some of these. Monaco.
Some of these.
Latvia. Kosovo. Spain. Austria.
Fuck's sake.
Belgium.
Why am I doing this to
Hungary.
Myself?
Poland. Italy. Vatican City. Andorra. Lithuania. Portugal. Estonia. Liechtenstein. That's Luxembourg. Denmark.
Fuck.
Montenegro. Netherlands. Malta. Russia. Ukraine. Germany. North Macedonia. Sweden. Slovakia. Finland. Croatia. San Marino. Serbia. Luxembourg. Albania. Czech Republic. Iceland. Norway. Bosnia. Bulgaria.
No, that's Romania. Fuck.
Switzerland.
I didn't mean to click that one.
Switzerland. You just clicked on Slovenia. Switzerland. Switzerland. Slovenia. United Kingdom. Greece.
I was even looking there. I was like, that is Switzerland because that's and I was like, where the fuck's Germany gone?
France. Cyprus. Moldova. Oh, 1:20.
I'm not focusing on the screen.
No,
like,
you're drunk. You got 120 though on the second time round. Mm. This is making the beer super effective. You think Spook drinks beer?
No, I can't handle beer.
Drinking whiskey.
This is Shanky's Whip, made in Ireland, the original black liqueur and whiskey blend. It's 70. No, that's the. Where's the percentage? I'm gonna say it's not.
It's not 70%.
33%.
33%. Oh, yeah.
I was like, yeah, I was looking at it. I was like,
but you drink it out of a small glass so you don't dilute it a lot. Shanky's Whip is a fair drink. Well, there you go. Milk knows Shanky's Whip.
Yeah. I'm not hardcore, so I do have to put mixer in it because.
Yeah.
I just can't do it.
He can't drink it neat.
I'm very lightweight, but I do enjoy the taste.
Yes. Anyway, it's now 7. So
it's now 7 o'clock.
Don't play again. We need to go get food. We got to walk down the road to go get food, and you've been drinking.
No, it's not.
No. He's concentrating.
Why do I do this to myself?
I don't know. We need to stop. This is going to be our last one. I'm closing the window after this.
Yes, Mum.
Luxembourg, almost. Switzerland. Thanks, Gore. I knew it was you without even looking. There you go. Basically a minute. 3.5 drinks in.
Fuck, I won't get moving you the most entertaining I have to watch. Thank you. I'm glad we can entertain you with furry content and slight racism.
No, delete the last bit. Lixian, delete everything.
A bit of friendly racism.
No, stop talking. Stop saying things. You need to go put some proper outdoor clothes on because we're going to go walk to the chippy and the fresh air is probably going to sober you a little bit.
Probably will. So clip that. And it's going on. We're going to put it on the end of your intro video, but we're going to cut off the last bit.
No!
And be like, this is for fun shit and re-. And then you'll just be like, it's happy music time.
No! Okay, we're going. I don't know if there's going to be a stream on Sunday because it's Christmas Eve and we have stuff to do. So join the Discord and find out. You'll find out if I'm streaming.
Is that the new version of fuck around and find out?
Yeah, fuck around and find out. Join the Discord and find out. If not, I hope everybody has a happy Christmas or whatever you get up to in the next week. I don't know when I'm going to see you next. So take care. I love you all. Thank you so much for the support. It's been amazing.
We're not coming back tonight because I will be too drunk.
Yeah, he's going to have food and fall on the floor.
Yeah.
He's three drinks in. He'll probably have another three when he gets back. No, Spook is going to pass out. He's been in work today as well. He's been up since 4 a.m. and it's 7.
If you like my contribution to the streams, though, I'm here on Fridays.
Yes.
That is the only time I'm allowed out of my box. The rest of the week, Blue has to keep it PG. Whereas I come out and I make it so it's not even suitable for people that fought in the war.
Demonetized. Good Digimon stream. Thank you. Right. Take care, everyone. Love you loads. Have a good Christmas and a good holiday. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.